anybody there? Is anybody out there?
Girl, ain't nobody out here.
Baby, we took them all out. Please, please spare me. No! Girl, stop doing all that screaming. You is the last one standing. You ought to feel happy.
Yeah, your ass better hope he don't use another squirt of Germex.
You took away my friends. My family.
We took out your ops, too.
Like, damn.
Like, you ain't grateful.
Oh, no, I am grateful about that.
Oh, yeah.
Like, damn, shit. Like,
Germanique. I couldn't stand that bitch.
Oh, yeah, I got Germanique for you. I got her. She was trying to run.
Uh-uh.
She sure was. I lifted that pistol. I said, girl, sit down. I said, bitch, sit down.
I know that's right.
Well, I will thank you.
All right, I need everybody to settle down. And once I call your name, please say here. I'm going to let y'all know I'm not one of those teachers that play. So please don't play with me. Okay, let's go. Chowder.
Here.
Did you pack a lunch, Chowder?
Yes.
Good, because I don't want you to take nobody else's food. Dora.
Aki.
Okay, Dora, let me tell you something. I don't fuck with no monkeys, so keep that bitch boots outside. And ooh, if I see you missing more than 5 seconds, I'm going to write you up and expel you because I'm going to think you're exploring. Okay, Caillou.
I'm here.
Caillou, let me tell you something, baby. I've been watching your bald-headed ass for a long time. You're not gonna play with me, okay? If I say no, what that mean, class?
No!
Thank you. Dipper and Mabel.
Here.
I need both of y'all to keep that paranormal shit where it's at, okay? If y'all not bringing the Holy Ghost up in here, then we ain't bringing no ghost. And where's Seuss?
He didn't ride with us.
Oh, he got on that other bus?
Yeah.
That's understandable. Stephen Quartz Universe.
Yeah.
Yes, Mariah. Keep your belly button to yourself, okay? Chowder, what's wrong?
Caillou said I had titties.
Caillou, I know you didn't tell this boy he had titties. Sit your bad ass down.
So, Miss Frizzle, I brought you here today because we have gotten reports that you, quote-unquote, took the kids in your classroom to go explore the human body.
Yes, I did.
Okay, we didn't have no scheduled field trip for that day that you did that, so I'm a little confused. And what is exploring the human body?
Me and the kids went to go explore the human body.
Okay, Miss Frizzle, okay, this is my problem. You and a group of kids went on an unscheduled, undocumented field trip to, quote-unquote, explore the human body by yourself and left the premises. Do you not see how that looks?
A teacher taking her kids on a field trip.
Can you tell me why Keisha said she seen a booty hole?
Because I showed her a bowel movement.
You showed her a bowel movement?
Yes, I showed her a bowel movement in the body, yes.
Okay. So she seen a booty hole?
Yes.
Go get my papers, Clyde.
Papers? Why?
Because you going to jail, bitch.
I'm trying to watch RuPaul Drag Race, but I can't seem to find it.
RuPaul Drag Race?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Oh.
What?
Nothing, Nothing.
Then why are you at surprise just now?
I just didn't think my man would watch such a thing, you know?
It's art, Tiffany. Learn something.
Well, we have ExpressVPN, which helps watching different shows on streaming networks by just changing your location. So you telling me I'll be able to watch RuPaul, Pose, and AJ and the Queen? What? Nothing, it's just a lot of colorful shows. You just go to the app, change your location to the UK, refresh the page, and there you go. Oh my gosh, this is giving, girl. Chucky, honey, you know I'll support you with whatever, right?
Be who you are for your
price. What an amazing deal. Download ExpressVPN. First 7 days are free. Link in my bio.
So why are we here?
Because we think there should be a new king of the jungle.
And why is that?
Because we just don't understand, out of all the animals in the jungle, why are you the king? Like, is it because you're pretty?
No, that's not the reason. Plus, you're pretty too.
Don't lie to him. Elephants ain't been pretty since mammoths.
Hey!
It's true. Look at your baby. It made no sense that baby got a comb over at the age of one.
I don't know why he king of the jungle either. I got more ass than him, and I bet you he won't fight me one-on-one.
That's another thing. You always jump. If we all fought you one-on-one,
We all would win.
I think I should be king of the jungle. No, I don't think we should have no long necks.
Hey, not too much on long necks.
No, don't say anything because you look like an obese Pinocchio, bitch.
I think I should be king of the jungle. The lines on my forehead mean king anyways.
He got that shit off Google.
He had to, because how he knew that?
Ooh, it is hot.
He don't see us?
He got to. Canada.
Yes.
I don't know if you know, but you blowing smoke over here, baby, and it's getting all over New York.
Oh.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. But it's okay, though. I just wanted to tell you so you can help us.
Yeah, Canada, I got asthma.
Yeah, and I don't smoke, Canada. I'm more of a drinker. Yeah, like...
Duce.
Tequila.
Dillion.
Long Island.
Ooh,
yes.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Well, y'all just better cover up. I'm sorry.
Did he not get our message?
I don't think he did.
No, Canada, we want you to stop blowing it over here. Can you blow it over there somewhere?
Uh-uh, don't blow it over here. We got enough forest fires to deal with.
You sinking, ho. You ain't got that much longer.
You sinking too, bitch.
I'm sinking because I got a lot of earthquakes happening. You sinking because you overweighted.
I think he just called me a fat ass.
Lose some weight, ho.
Ontario, tell your daddy to stop blowing that smoke over here.
I'm getting covered in it, too. I'm the one who got secondhand smoke. You got third hand, fourth hand, and fifth hand. Y'all be all right.
And where the hell you been at?
Oh, it's been 7 days. I've been notifying your phone for fucking 7 days to finish your French lesson, and you still haven't got back to me. Where the hell you been at?
Well, excuse me. I was just ripping and running with friends.
Ripping and fucking running? Say you and your friends been ripping and running in French.
We been ripping and running.
Get the fuck out.
This my bathroom.
You don't even know how to say ripping and running in French.
Well, you say it then.
Huh?
Say ripping and running in French.
Déchirer et courir.
Desiree, come here.
What?
Desiree, come here. You heard what she said?
Déchirer et courir.
Desiree, come here.
That is not what she said.
Déchirer et courir.
Desiree, come here. Who the fuck is Desiree?
I don't know, but she need to come here. I don't think this thing speak French either.
Hey, welcome to OFB Motor Motors. How can I help y'all today?
Oh, we're just here trying to buy my son a car.
Oh, well, I bet you excited. What are we looking for?
We are trying to go in like a Ford direction. Do y'all have any?
Nah. We got boards. We do have boards.
Boards?
Yes, follow me. Right here is our Board Explorer, our Board Focus, and our Board Mustang.
Okay, let's not try to do any Fords. Do y'all have any Volkswagens?
No, but we do have Volks barrels.
No, sir. How about a Jaguar? Our Leopards are right behind you. What about that Porsche over there?
That's a patio.
A patio?
Yes.
A Dodge. We got ducks.
Oh, y'all didn't find that funny. Do y'all got a Hellcat?
We call them fire kitties.
Ooh, I want a fire kitty.
My assistant over there can help you.
She want a fire kitty or is that kitty on fire?
We just gonna get a Mitsubishi.
We call them Orochimaru.
Come on, let's go. I ain't got time.
Hey, I'm back.
You been out there flocking. You been out there fucking. You been out there fucking.
No, I have not.
You been out there fucking.
No, I have not. A bitch can't go chase a rat without you thinking I've been spreading my legs. See, that's the problem between...
Meow, 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 meow.
You been out there fucking.
I have not.
Hey, I have forgot to say...
Macy, who the hell is that? Macy, who the hell is that orange cat? Maisie!
I don't know who the hell that is.
Out of all the cats you could have chose, you chose this ugly ass cat. Let me call your uncle.
Hello?
Your niece just brought an orange cat to my house. I think she been out here fucking.
An orange cat?
Yes, an ugly ass orange cat.
Let me see.
Look.
Oh, baby, that ain't Garfield.
Hell no, it ain't.
It look like you.
No, it don't.
Yes, it do. At least your grandkids gonna look just like they grandpappy.
Stop.
The $20 Harriet Tubman has been delayed to December 31st, 2030 due to technical design requirements. Also, a new $10 bill is coming in 2026. Here is your change, ma'am, and I'm...
No!
Ma'am, are
you...
Girl, what the fuck wrong with you?
You gave me a Harriet Tubman $20 bill, you idiot.
Well, I'm sorry, but we only got Harriet Tubman $20 bills, ma'am.
I only take Jacksons. Andrew Jacksons. Where are the Jacksons?
Ma'am, we don't have no Jacksons. I can try to see if I can split it up into two $10 bills and see if we got some Hamiltons, but we don't got no Jacksons.
Yes, do it immediately.
Okay.
She must be a Republican.
Hell.
Nah!
Ma'am, you keep screaming like that, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. What's the problem now?
These are two Martin Luther Kings.
Well, I don't know what to tell you then.
No, I know what to tell you. Keep the change, bitch!
She thought she chewed that up. You okay?
Don't ask him if he okay! You're the one who wanted to see the Titanic. I want to see the Titanic. Now look at all our three dumbasses stuck in the ocean.
Don't yell at me because you was all for it. You was
no,
all
I
for
wasn't.
It.
Yes,
no,
you was.
I wasn't.
Yes,
no,
you
I wasn't.
Was.
Yes,
no,
I want to be the Little Mermaid. Yeah, let's go into the ocean. Yes, you was.
Yes, you was. You was right along with him.
Exactly.
You wanted to be Halle Bailey so bad. I told you. I told both of you.
I wish you would stop crying.
Don't tell him to stop crying because he's more connected with his feelings.
Both of y'all need to stop talking to me because I'm going to eat both of y'all anyways when I start starving.
You ain't eating
yes,
me.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes,
no,
I am.
Not.
Yes,
no,
I
not.
Am.
No,
either I'm going to eat you or look at our friend staring at us. Look at our friend.
He been waiting for one of our asses to lead this tube since yesterday.
Greedy ass.
Shut the hell up.
Oh, shit. Welcome to the world, son. I did not ask to be a giraffe. I asked to be a flamingo. I got to call reincarnation services again.
Son, you don't want to be a giraffe?
No! I don't want to have a long neck.
Why?
Because it make me feel like a hoe.
Well, baby, that's just your insecurity.
I ain't got no insecurity, hoe.
Reincarnation services, how can I help you today?
Yes, I'm calling because y'all got my order wrong again. I just fell 50 feet from a vagina of a leopard horse.
You will not call me a leopard horse.
I would like to be a flamingo. I do not want to have a long neck like this.
Okay, sir, well, just let me check your account. You are aware that flamingos have long necks too, right?
Don't get smart with me, bitch.
Oh, okay. Well, it seems right here that your Instagram in your past life was Deep Throat 31.
Deep Throat 31?
Deep Throat 31, yes, sir.
No, my Instagram name was Mr. Put It On Him 41.
Error, sir. It was Deep Throat 31, so we gave you a deep throat to accommodate for your username.
You gonna be hearing from my lawyers.
That's okay, Mr. Deep Throat 31. Is there any...
But I missed you.
But we don't go out.
But I miss you.
What is your problem? I don't even talk to you.
No, you are my man.
What is going on with her?
I don't know, but it's so sad.
get her ass off the control panel. Oh. Yeah, get her ass off. Take her off. Oh my God, now she's texting him. What is wrong with her?
Joy.
What?
Who the fuck is that?
I don't know who the fuck that is. Who are you?
I am delusional.
Oh.
Oh, well, yeah, you need to get up out of here.
Not after I rekindle Riley and Tyreek's love.
Tyreek is not Riley's man.
That is her man.
Says who?
Me, bitch.
Oh,
yeah.
Who she talking
yeah,
to?
Yeah, that's her man because I said so. That's her man.
So is Tyreek our man or not our man?
And who the hell is you?
Girl, I am confused.
That's my bitch right there.
We finally made it.
Mom, I found a bird, a baby bird.
Put that bird back in his damn nest, Tina.
Okay.
Food!
Give us that food, bitch.
We want that food.
Give it to us.
Wait.
Who the f*** are you?
I'm your son.
No, the f*** you're not.
Mama, that is brother.
No, it's not.
Get the fuck up out my nest.
Mama, that's brother.
Get your ass up out my nest.
Mama, stop. That's your child.
Help. Stop, Mama. Stop. Mama, stop. Get up out my nest. I can't fly.
Y'all eat this worm. I'm gonna go get y'all some more.
She just threw our brother out the tree.
Maybe he's still alive. Cletus!
I think he dead.
I'm still here.
Okay. Hey, little baby birds.
Let me tell you something, little girl. Do not fuck touch us.
Oh, I just stepped in something. Whew, baby, that was some good stuff.
I backed that thing up, didn't I?
You so did.
I'm a lean green thing. Let me bounce on that string bean.
Okay, Nicki Minaj.
I could be her, right?
You so could.
All right, let me eat your head now.
Huh?
Let me eat your head.
You mean you want to give me some head?
No, I have to eat your head now. You got me pregnant. It's time for you to go.
When did this become a thing?
It's been a thing. When we mate. I have to eat your head.
You not eating my head?
Yes I am. I'm about to gobble that noggin.
You're not about to eat my man.
Your man? Yes. He actually is my man?
What the hell?
Oh, I see what's going on here now. I ain't never had a foursome deal. Nah, we about to have a four-course meal. He thought he was about to have some coochie, but we about to have us a smoothie. He thought we was about to put it on him, but we about to put some pudding on him. He thought he was about to clap these cheeks, but we about to season this meat, girl.
Welcome to another episode of What's the Beef About. Today we have everyone's favorite explorer, Soy Dora. And Swiper.
Ah, shut the hell up. Y'all been hating since 2000.
Because all you do is steal, Swiper. Can you say steal in Spanish? I say robar. Can you say robar?
Robar!
Roberto!
I sure do, but stop talking to the crowd because this is between me and you.
Me et tú?
Eso es lo que dije.
Swiper, I really don't think you want these problems.
I do, and you acting like I won't snatch that chain right off you.
She acting like she don't know my body.
Dora, babysit this one out, okay? He'll snatch that ball right off you.
I'm about to golpear ese culo. Can you say golpear ese culo?
Golpear ese culo.
Put that ass, Dora.
Come on, puto.
I am sick and tired of her acting like we are not here.
It's not okay.
It really ain't.
This is just not the girl I used to know.
She knows she a Christian and she watched My Little Pony on Sunday.
Y'all come check this out.
What?
Oh my gosh.
What the hell?
I know that ain't Ashley. That definitely is Ashley.
This is not Bible study.
Hold on, let me get her attention. Ashley!
Did you hear that?
Heard what? Your cheeks clapping.
No, I heard my name.
Ashley, it's us. We down here.
Oh my God, they're talking.
What the fuck?
Watch your language.
Yeah, watch your damn language.
Now, Ashley, you know this ain't you.
And what do you got wrapped around your neck?
And why is he tied up?
And I don't know what you got in your hand, but you need to drop that too.
What kind of freaky shit is this?
So you went from take me to the king to sticks and stones may break my bones, but chains and whips excite me?
Ashley, do you even know how to clean your room yet?
Yes, I do.
No, you don't. There's a whole church choir of roaches underneath your bed.
What?
No, there's not.
Yes, there is. You didn't hear them because you was too busy clucking and sucking.
That's why I'ma tell your mama.
No!
Bad girl, good toys coming soon.
Y'all, I'm used to it now.
I guess me too. Ain't nothing she can do to shock me.
Kalisa, open the door.
Kalisa, open the door.
Who is that?
Oh my gosh, get off me, get off me, get off me.
Oh,
Kalisa, man. Kalisa, who is this?
Hey, yo, I'm Jeremy. Who are you?
Oh, that's Jeremy. You don't know Jeremy?
Hush, he can't hear you. You so messy.
Well, I'm Ronnie, her boyfriend.
Oh, that's Ronnie. You don't know Ronnie?
Hush.
Kalisa, you cheating on me?
Ronnie, can I explain? God.
Girl, I'll pull that string out of you.
String?
Stop.
He done threw the vibrator.
No, baby, that's not the vibrator this time.
Y'all,
Ronnie, you better get her. If she don't want you, I want you.
Yeah, all this stuffing I got. I got more stuffing than her.
No, you don't. She got about 3 more of me in her right now.
Yep, and one of them attached to that man in between his legs.
That's not...
She love her tampon.
Yeah, just come this way.
Okay.
Who is she about to bring in here now?
Ashley, what boy you done brought home now?
Who is that? These are my stuffed animals.
Wow.
He looked like he one of the brothers of that Disney princess that be shooting arrows. Oh, Merida. He do look like he one of them little bitches. I don't know about this redhead, Ashley.
My name is Kevin.
Kevin, I don't think you right for her.
Me either. I can smell mildew on you.
Mildew?
Yeah, you don't smell it, sniff.
I don't got no nose, but I can smell it. Ashley, you need to take him back.
Stop!
I'm tired of y'all judging who I bring home every day. This is my choice. This is my body. This is my life. Me and Kevin are a thing, and I'm not letting nobody get between us.
Girl, shut the fuck up. You still a hoe.
A big one. Take him out of here. The mildew is getting in my imaginary nose.
So you telling me we stole this TV from this human and we can't watch anything?
Yeah, throw this damn TV away and the human.
Hold on, hold on. I just picked up a week-long free trial with ExpressVPN. All we got to do is use the link expressvpn.com to download it.
Oh, yeah, that's the app where you change your locations to different countries to watch different shows, right?
Yep, I go to the app, change my location to, Italy, and then boom, look at all these shows.
Oh, there go Rick and Morty, there go Rick and Morty. Go get the kush.
We rolling up.
Hell yeah.
What an amazing deal. Don't forget to use the link in my bio to try it for free. Download ExpressVPN.
Yeah. You know, we're actually supposed to be rehearsing.
Woody, what the hell? What the hell are y'all doing?
Y'all need to mind y'all business.
Woody.
Jesse, I know you're not trying to get some of Woody's wood.
I can't believe this.
We're supposed to be getting ready for Toy Story 5, and y'all telling me y'all in here jumping and bumping on little Bonnie bed? This supposed to be the 5th damn movie. I'm tired of doing it. I'm trying to get some cowgirl foo-foo. Ain't that right, my little cotton swab?
Cotton swab?
They is country as hell.
Y'all need to get down from there.
Buzz, mind your damn
Oh, my God.
Oh,
Lord have mercy.
You see? You see what y'all done did?
Bonnie, close your eyes.
Jesse and I was just showing you what you shouldn't do when you get older.
Mommy!
What, honey?
My toys are playing that game that you and Uncle Phil be playing at night.
What'd she say?
I don't know. What, honey?
Did she say Uncle Phil?
She sure damn did.
I told you Julie be cheating on Bonnie Daddy.
You know? That game that you and Uncle Phil and y'all be like, oh yeah, right there, oh yeah.
What you watching? 13 Reasons Why.
It is 3010 and you still watching that old ass show?
Well, I don't got nothing else to watch. So you haven't downloaded ExpressVPN yet?
What?
No, that sounds like a virus.
No, it's an app that lets you change your whereabouts so you can watch different shows in different locations. Watch this.
I change my location, I refresh, and then boom, all these new shows are available. Have you ever watched this before?
What?
No.
Exactly. We're going to be watching all kinds of shows now.
Okay, let me download it. Make sure you clear your storage first. Click, click. Jeremy? Download ExpressVPN. Link in bio. First 7 days are free.
Did you know that Harriet would threaten slaves that got tired or wanted to go back to their plantation?
I don't understand what you're saying.
Miss Harriet, we just getting tired.
We can't go no more.
I want to go back. My ankles hurt and I'm hungry.
So you want to go back?
Yes, please, Miss Harriet.
This is just too much.
Y'all some weak bitches.
Miss Harriet. Y'all want to go back and get your back blown out?
Miss Harriet, we just...
Do y'all want to go back and get your backs blown out?
No, we don't, but it's better.
I can blow y'all back out way better than them. I got a strap.
Excuse me? What strap are you talking about, Miss Harriet?
This bitch got a gun.
Miss Harriet, let's talk about this.
Nah, y'all want to go back? Y'all can go back. But it's gonna be laying on your back.
Miss Harriet, you gonna shoot us. We are one of you.
Fuck that. If you was one of me, you would wanna be free. She ain't gonna shoot us for real.
Y'all wanna go back?
Wade in the water. Wade.
the water, children, wait.
All I know is y'all better not drop me. Girl, they are trained professionals. They are not going to drop us. I'm just making sure.
Whoa.
This is Alabama. You supposed to drop me in Philly. I would have gagged if he dropped you down there in Alabama. And I can't read, but I think your bag say Mississippi.
Huh?
It say Mississippi.
No, it don't.
Yes, it do.
Mississippi?
Yes. Let me make sure.
Mississippi pride.
Yeah, that's like Mississippi.
I don't want to live in Mississippi.
Oh, why?
Because they the dangerous state right now.
Can't relate, girl. I'm going to Atlanta, Georgia. I'm about to have some big booty gals every day.
And big booty guys.
Excuse me?
I said big booty guys.
Nah, I ain't with that man. Nah, you gonna be with that man.
Look,
I'm gonna be like, let's keep it on the down low, shorty.
Look,
I ain't gay, but you fine, bro.
You ready?
Ready for what?
Oh my gosh!
You feel that steam?
Oh my gosh, yes. Get all them wrinkles.
Push me down harder.
Cheryl, go defrost the chicken.
Okay, Mom. Oh my gosh. Wait. You left me on the pants.
No, it's okay. I want you on me.
Okay.
Bitch, come get me off these damn pants. You're burning me.
I'm so sorry, but it's better you than me.
Oh, my God, Cheryl. Bitch, if you don't get your ashy ass back here, I hate you. I hate you, too. That's why I was cheating on you.
With who?
With the dungarees she got.
She got dungarees?
Child, yeah, her farmer's daughter's ass.
What are you doing?
I'm coming to get my nuts.
You didn't put your nuts in this hole.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. I had fat nuts and I put them right here.
You?
Yes.
Put your nuts?
Yes.
In this hole?
Yes.
Let me taste them.
What?
Let me taste your nuts.
No.
Yes, I need to see if they're salty or got a little tang like my nuts. My nuts taste tangy.
Fine, go ahead and lick my nuts.
Your nuts taste tangy, so they my nuts.
Oh yeah, let me lick.
These nuts are my nuts. They taste salty.
Now that I think about it, my nuts also taste salty, so yeah.
You just said, you know what? The real question is, are you ready to dive out these nuts?
Oh, I step to nut stealers like you every day.
Oh, baby, I'll bust your nuts for my nuts.
Go ahead and bust a nut then.
Man, you know what?
Oh, so now you just gonna put my nuts in your mouth? You just gonna put my nuts in your mouth? You know what? You can have my nuts. Go ahead, swallow my nuts. Swallow them.
Y'all wanna have a threesome?
Oh.
Who the hell are you?
Yeah, you trying to swallow my nuts too?
I thought y'all were... Never mind.
You know what I just realized?
What?
The reason these humans be sneezing and stuff is because we be busting nuts.
Excuse me?
We bust nuts in the air all day. They're allergic to our sperm.
You been hanging with cannabis again?
No, I haven't. When you bust nuts, where do you bust your nuts?
In the air.
Exactly. Now here comes a bee. Watch this.
Ooh. What is wrong with you?
I'm about to bust.
I don't like that face you're making.
See?
Oh my gosh, you're right.
Here comes another one.
See?
Mm-hmm, but I don't like how you sound when you bust.
I do sound like one of them turtles, don't I?
Yeah, you be like,
I be like, mm-hmm. You be like, I be like, shoot.
That was not in the script, y'all.
Oh, here comes a big one.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I just got limp.
Oh!
And why are we doing this again? Nicholas said that the others are getting old and they're making their way upstairs and we're the youngest, so we gotta do what we gotta do. Okay, come in. What is your name?
Zanique.
No, I mean, like, what is your stage name? Like, I'm Dasher, that's Prinster, and you are...
Oh, Skipper.
Next.
My name is Ryza, with a D-U-H. I'm the baddest from the North Pole all the way to South Central. I'm what drive these other beers crazy. That's why they call me Josiah the Ryza.
Oh, yes, you pass. I like that. Go ahead.
He ate that up. He really did. He might be in the front this year.
Not in front of me. Next.
My name is Big Bouncer.
I don't know about him. He look like he gonna slow the slave.
Do not disrespect me.
I'm not gonna slow the sleigh down. Bitch, I am the sleigh.
Uh-oh.
Santa ain't gonna be riding nothing but me this year, baby.
Oh, okay, yeah. He can pass. He can pass. Yeah, because I'm getting scared. Yeah, I feel like he'll beat the hell out of me.
Next.
My name is Smartass.
Uh-uh. Next.
Sizzle with the fizzle and I'm here to grizzle. Broke deers with a fiddle, got a feet on the griddle. Might settle on the biddle, make that boy jizzle.
Missy Elliott, I don't know what you doing here, but this is for deers only. Next.
What you think you doing here?
Yeah, what's up?
I'm just passing through, guys.
You not passing through nothing. What you doing up in here?
I'm minding my business. Why are y'all worried about me?
Why are y'all worried about me?
Shut the f*** up.
Yeah, shut the f*** up.
Where you coming from, huh?
I'm coming from the south.
That's a lie.
Because I know you ain't coming from the anal tube.
You telling me you was down there in the booty hole?
I really don't want to stir up no trouble.
Well, it looks like you about to get the stirring.
He was bullying me.
Yeah, he was bullying me too.
I know you weren't bullying Lil Skeeter.
Not Lil Skeeter, you was bullying.
And you was bullying Lil Muwok too?
Oh yeah, it's about to be a problem.
What he did, Lil Muwok?
He stabbed me.
Stabbed?
Yeah, and he...
Take your time, Lil Skeeter. Y'all know he a little...
Yeah.
Take your time, Lil Skeeter.
And he was bullying me.
Oh, hell no. Yeah, we about to do something to you, buddy.
This for Lil Muwop and Lil Skeeter.
Yeah. Yeah.
Bitch. Y'all, we about to get fired. Ah!
Don't look back. Just keep going. But that was our brother. Fuck him. Keep going.
So y'all just gonna leave me?
Hell yeah, y'all keep going.
I can't leave him.
The hell you preach, you better come on.
See, look.
Y'all are so fake. Y'all are so fake.
Oh, he about to get that ass ate up.
That's when I'm gonna stand up. Take my brothers with me. Together we are going to a brand new home. Far across the river, do you hear freedom calling? Calling me to answer. Gonna keep on keeping on. I could feel it in my bones.
I did it.
I'm the only survivor, but I did it.
So you gonna swing first or I'ma have to?
I don't know why we are fighting. It's pointless.
It ain't pointless. Yasmin, you better whoop my ass.
And what is going on here?
Miss Carlos, not for nothing, but this ain't got nothing to do with you. I would stay over there.
I know y'all are not about to fight.
Miss Carlos, you might want to get in on this. She was sleeping with Mr. Nicholas.
That's hogwash. No. Do not make such allegations.
Miss Carlos, it ain't hogwash. She was having a few tingles with his bells that jingle, honey.
Raven, I know you have not been tingling and jingling with my man.
Miss Claus, please stop that. Don't play with me. We all here know that Mr. Nicholas is gay.
Well, I cannot believe that.
That is.
Don't act like we didn't catch him sleeping with Jack Frost.
Nicholas would never.
I'm sorry, Miss Claus, but yes, he would. He was busting down on that little snowflake.
Elvina.
What? Did I say something wrong?
Why did you have to say snowflake, though? Like, what?
No, like, for real.
Well, I guess Christmas canceled this year.
So they just keep going and going?
Yep, you must be new here.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, what you supposed to be, a penis?
No!
Oh, my bad.
You thought that girl was a wing-wing.
Yeah.
I'm a mushroom.
Don't be getting no attitude with me because I thought you was a wing wing.
What kind of wing wing got spots on?
Some people do got spots on their junk. Look at here.
Oh my God.
Come here, girl.
I thought you was scared.
No, they family now.
I don't want to be here no more.
Hey, what you doing?
What you mean?
Why are you playing in my...
Hey, you got roaches.
Oh my God. Oh, oh my God. Oh
hell
my God,
no.
Oh
I got to get the hell out of here. Man, move, move.
I know that roach was digging in that moon shit. What you think, penis?
I don't like you. Well, I don't like you.
I didn't know you was a lesbian.
We are all here gathered today to honor the beautiful life
Take your time, baby.
Come on.
Of Michael Myers.
Yes.
You know, Michael was me, Jason, and Ghostface mentor. We always looked up to him, and he always would teach us. And if it's something that I remember Michael saying, is to always slay.
That's right. Yeah.
To always slay.
That's right.
Jason, do you have anything that you want to say?
Pass on the mic. Pass on the mic.
You better yeah. Oh, such a man with words.
We will now have a song by Pennywise.
Come on and flow.
That's it.
Come on and flow, my boat.
That's
come
it.
On and flow.
Come on and flow, my boat.
Hey, don't worry. We will soon rise above this.
What?
I said we'll soon rise above this. Your suffering will last no longer. We will rule over the humans instead of them ruling over us. What the hell are you talking about? Do you want me to bark at them?
Stop.
I'm trying to help you out. Your owner is the one that beats you with a stick. I would never let my owner beat me with no stick. Ashley, don't you beat me with no stick, bitch. Let me bite his ankles one time. Stop. My owner is blind. Oh, yeah. You just bit a blind old man. And he uses this stick to see. Like he uses me because I'm his service dog. I'm so sorry. It's too late now. You done bit him.
You need to get your dog under control.
Bear, calm down. I was trying to say sorry, Ashley.
Your name is Bear?
Yes. You a ugly ass bear. Oh, well, what is your name?
Foxy.
You a ugly ass fox.
Stupid bitch.
Oh, Ashley, don't let him call you no bitch when a bitch help him see.
Shut up and learn how to jog and lose a couple pounds.
I can't. I got asthma.
Ashley, I can't believe you let that old man call you a bitch.
You know, I wish I could be like you.
More around?
No, I just wish I could stream the stuff you could. The people in your house be watching everything from the U.S. to the Netherlands like,
Oh, just get ExpressVPN.
Girl, what?
The app that lets you stream all kinds of shows on different streaming services like Netflix or Disney Plus. I just go to the app, change my location, and right then and there, boom, I can watch all types of shows. I can stream Godfather, Parasite, Rick and Morty, etc. I can do all that.
That sounds like witchcraft.
I mean, y'all don't have to get the app. Y'all can stick to cable.
We don't got cable.
So, what do y'all be watching over there?
Nothing. They just stare at the wall. I promise you, it's weird.
Yeah, y'all need to go get the app right now.
Get ExpressVPN. First 7 days are free. Link in bio.
If she don't come on,
yeah, I want to watch Paw Patrol.
Boy, if you don't stop shaking,
you know I can't help you.
All right, guys, you ready?
Girl, where is it at?
That ain't Paw Patrol. She better pull it up or I'ma start barking and shitting everywhere.
Oh, don't worry. She getting ExpressVPN.
What is that?
An app the humans made to watch shows that's not available in your country. You go to the app, change the location, and then all the shows that you want to watch are there.
Oh, yeah. My human watched Parasite using
that. Mine watched South Park. Oh, there go Paw Patrol.
Hallelujah.
Chi-Chi, what's wrong with you?
Oh, girl, he died. I knew it was his time.
Download ExpressVPN. Link in bio. First 7 days are free.
Hey, Pastor, how are you?
Hello, how are you?
I'm doing good. So what you call me in here for? I'm getting a promotion in the church or something.
Sister Darlene, I want you to turn on the TV for me, would you? Sister Darlene, what is this?
I was shaking it in the name of the Lord.
You were popping that cootie for the devil.
Pastor, I would never. I swear.
Then what is this, Sister Darlene? What is this? Going around and around and around and around and around and around and around.
What is this? Pastor, you are taking this way out of context.
You're off the praise team.
Do you not know how much hard work I put in to get that position?
Get out. Throw that in a circle.
You know, I can show you in person instead of you watching it on the video.
Get out. Catch me at the service.
So what are we gonna do now, Netflix and chill?
You are so corny. I mean, I guess let's watch Cowboy Bebop.
Oh, it's not there.
That's okay. Let's watch The Office.
That's not there either.
Damn. Well, let's watch Twin Peaks.
I don't got that either.
Well, I'm about to go.
No.
Yes. Let me know when you get ExpressVPN.
Huh?
You know, the app that lets you change your location so you can access shows not available in your country, stupid. You go to the app, change your location, refresh the page, and all those shows that I name are there. It's not rocket science.
Wow. I love you.
Yeah, I'm about to go.
Download ExpressVPN. Link in bio. First 7 days are free.
Didn't I say clean your room?
I was going to.
No, you wasn't. You was going to sit here and play that damn game. Get your ass up.
Oh, my God.
He my guy, too. Keep playing with me and we both going to see him.
Man, You wet. You wet, Jermaine. You wet. Wet. You was going to hit me? You was going to hit? You know what? I'm going to pretend like that didn't happen. When I come back here in 10 minutes, this room better be clean.
Man. Mommy, fuck you. Mommy, fuck you. Mommy, fuck you. Mommy, fuck you. Mommy, fuck you.
Jermaine, I know.
Mommy,
oh,
fuck
don't let me come up.
Mommy, fuck you.
Man,
mommy,
shut up.
Fuck you.
Shut
mommy,
up.
Fuck you.
Shut up.
Jermaine, you better hope I break and fall down these steps.
Mommy, fuck you.
Shut up. Now say what you said.
Mommy, fuck you.
Oh, I bet you wish you didn't get this damn parrot. Honey.
What's going on? What's going on?
Your son got the nerve to cuss me out.
No, I didn't.
I'm so glad I cheated on my wife.
What is that?
I'm so glad I cheated on my wife. That damn thing was getting on my nerves. And the winner to be the face of the $100 bill is Benjamin Franklin.
Of course.
Of course, of course.
Right, you bald head bitch.
You hoes mad.
You think you something because you invented the light bulb?
Girl, that was Thomas Edison.
I don't know why y'all mad for a second, Julia. You on the $1 coin.
A coin ain't enough for me. A coin is not enough for me. I need to be on something bigger.
Well, girl, yeah. At least you on a coin. I ain't on nothing. I'm not on nothing.
Ooh, Harriet, I know you mad, girl.
Oh, they made a movie about you, though, Harriet.
Okay, and I'm getting tired of being made movies about.
But girl, you got your own theme song, so I'm gonna stand up.
Shut the hell up.
All this animosity.
Too much, Franklin, because you acting like I won't rip the rest of that leftover wig you got in the back.
Wig? Girl, this is humid.
No, that's humidity.
The sweat on your forehead must be having a church service.
Yeah, they glowing, ain't they? Ugly.
And I looked at him, I said, Satan,
ooh,
quit playing with me before I have to knock you down.
Ooh, what he say?
You want to know what he said?
Yeah.
My name Lucifer.
Ooh, I know you lying.
Right, like that was going to make me do something. Mm-hmm. I looked at him, I said, and my name Jehovah. Like.
Right.
Who you think you are?
Mm-hmm.
Like, for real. Like, that was going to make me do something. He really trying to be in, like, taking over.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, guess what he did, Gabriel?
What?
He tried to bust the move, Gabriel. He tried to bust the move. Wrong cup.
Ooh.
Wrong cup.
Wrong cup.
I'll do a little drill. He trying to bust the mood, though. Mm-hmm. He trying to bust the mood. Like that was going to do something.
Like it was going to do something.
He's like, I'll take over. I said.
Like who?
I think not, like.
Ooh.
I think not, like, for real. Who he think he is, Gabriel?
That's crazy.
He had me missed.
There once was a girl called Red Riding Hood who delivered cookies.
Y'all add me on Instagram because you know what I'm saying. Hey. Queen _ Ride Hood. You know what I'm saying.
Stop.
Dang.
And she had a sweet grandmother named Maylee.
And she called her.
Hello. Grandma, I'm almost there with your cookies. You got my cream?
Yes.
Good. Because I'm getting wrinkly. Might need some of that Budok. Some what? That Budok. Some what, Grandma? Damn, the Budok! You mean Botox? Budok, bikini, that she got, okay, I just need some of that Budok! Alright. Okay!
Little did Grandma know there was a big bad wolf.
Hey, stop.
stop. Just get her. Just get her. You're doing too much. Don't start that grind.
Little Red arrived at grandma's
room house. Service.
Hey, say your line. Say your line. Say your line.
I'm glad. Grandma.
What is going on?
Mei Li. He trying to put his hands on me. Get him, grandma. Get him.
Go beat that old lady. Get him, grandma. Get her.
I think it's Red. Oh, no, it wasn't. It's just that you've been a little sus. Just a tiny bit sus. Like, we really not trying to be all mean or nothing. But, like, it's you. I was doing my task this whole time. And y'all think it's mad. Y'all think it's mad.
Yeah, but why you getting mad?
I'm getting mad because y'all blind. Y'all be honest. It was you. And then I think I seen him going to the vent.
Oh, the vent.
In the vent.
You seen him?
I seen him in the vent. You got to go.
You got to go.
I did not go anyway.
That is not acceptable. I think it's green.
Maybe it's green.
Me?
Yeah.
Chopley.
Wow. Don't be getting no attitude. Throw him out.
It gotta be blue then.
It got to be blue.
Oh, that's how we gonna do it. Pastor Gerald, y'all came.
We don't do hugs.
We don't do no hugs. Well, my son has been seeing ghosts.
Ghost?
Yeah. He always comes at night.
He right. Because I can feel something breathing on the back of my neck. The back of my neck. Charlene.
That's the air condition.
Anyways, tell us more.
I can't.
Why?
He's here.
Gerald, I just seen something in the corner.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. Ain't nobody over there. Stop crying. Everybody just calm down. Why are you throwing water on me? I thought you was possessed. That's a big roach. I told you. Fly Rob, I see you on TV.
You see me on TV?
Yeah, I see you on TV.
You see me on TV?
You see me on TV?
What is you doing?
I don't know. I just seen his hair. I just wanted to bite.
Are you studying politics?
Yeah, I'm trying to get my degree at Fly University. Oh my God.
What it feel like?
I don't know. I'm on the fuzzy side. I need to go to the smooth side.
Yeah, go to the smooth side.
Okay. Oh, yes, this definitely hit different. Hit different.
What it tastes like? Okay, hold on.
It's a little bitter. Oh. It needs some sugar. Oh, I want to go to that girl head. Kamala.
Mm-hmm, yeah, huh?
Wow, just looks so brown, voluptuous. Mine tastes like chocolate.
That's what I'm saying.
Andy, make sure you apply for colleges.
Oh, yeah, I will. I just think it's funny how you act like you don't know us anymore.
Wait, you think you too grown to play with toys now?
I wasn't going to say anything, but Woody said it, so.
You were just going to leave us like that, Andy. Nah, don't start that screaming because I've been there for you thick and thin. We seen you change your underwear, and apparently you don't wipe. Oink. I done seen some fecal matter. Not fecal matter.
Fecal matter.
And he don't clean.
Right. I done seen a roach eating a Funyun under the bed.
Roshina?
Yup, Roshina.
Oh, yeah, she been here a long time because she chonky. Make no sense. Don't worry, he ain't going to college because ain't no money in this piggy bank. Bank rock got declined. Oh, he got a bank account now.
Oh,
so you replaced me already.
Andy, I heard you screaming. Is everything okay in here?
Oh, so you just gonna add another one, huh?
What?
Nothing. I just think it's funny that you keep adding dishes on me, but you never wash me.
I'm gonna wash you.
Okay, but that's my point. When are you gonna wash me?
Hey, okay,
it's
bro.
Been
okay,
5 weeks. 5 weeks.
Wash yourself.
Wash myself. See, that's your problem.
Okay,
you
okay,
bro. Happen by theyself.
Oh
but
my
you never
God,
put
bro. Okay,
into doing them. add one more dish and see what happened.
Oh no, I'm trying.
I'm slipping.
What was that? No, boy, wash them dishes.
Wash me.
Thank you for coming, Pastor Gerald.
You're welcome. I promise we will help.
She's been possessed.
Where is she?
She's over there. My daughter's been possessed.
I swear we will help.
You ready, Sister Shirley? Let's get it, Pastor.
Why do you have a Hawaiian punch bottle?
Girl, this is holy water. Nice. What's her name?
Moscato.
You named your child Moscato? Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Moscato. Just calm down. No, that's not Moscato. That's vodka. Throw the holy water. I'm scared. Throw it. Most of our cars. Throw the holy water. In the name of Jesus. Come on, we gotta go after her. I ain't going after her. Come on. Leave that alcohol and drink alone. Come on. Shirley, I can see you. Come on.
Excuse me, ma'am. We need you go to the bat for this man, please.
No.
Oh, I know she did. She really just...
Oh, what? Oh.
Psst. What? I gotta let gas out.
No.
Please do. No, please.
No.
It's bubbling in here. Please,
no,
do.
I'm keeping my booty cheeks close. No.
No. It's just L. I swear it's just L.
Swell.
I swear.
Swell.
It's going to sound like an oxygen tank. Like, psh.
Okay. Go.
Okay. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
What was that?
It was the sugar to the honey to the iced tea. Oh, my God. That was not no
I
fart.
It was just L.
I thought it was, too. Oh, my God. Oh, my
what
God.
What is that smell?
At natural. At natural. Oh,
oh
my God.
God.
Just at natural.
Like
just at natural.
Oh
just
my
at
God.
Natural.
It
just keep,
like
looking. Just keep looking down. Keep looking down.
What
keep looking down.
That?
Keep looking down.
Like...
Don't look up.
What's wrong? Show me your arm.
It's nothing.
Show me.
Fine.
She got bit. She got bit.
Calm down.
Just calm down.
Put the gun down now.
What you mean she got bit?
No.
Don't worry, I'm gonna make it quick.
That's your friend.
She ain't my friend no more.
She is your friend. You can't just do that.
Well, you know the saying, keep your enemies close and your friends dead.
That ain't what it say.
I can't do it.
Give me the gun.
No.
Give me the gun.
No.
Give it now.
Give me the gun.
No.
Why you shoot her? I didn't shoot her.
I did.
Why?
I just got scared. She was twitching and she was like, ah.
Why you shoot him? He was explaining.
Oh, he went.
No.
Oh, I thought.
You can't leave us, Granddad. You can't leave us.
I know, baby. I know. But this is the end. I'm getting old.
You
baby.
Can't leave. You can't
come here. Come here, baby. Us. When you get home and you see your grandma set her oxygen tank on fire, because I know she's been cheating on me with your Uncle Louis.
Dad, how could you say such a thing?
Brother, shut your up.
You and I both know they got something going on. She cheating.
Not with my husband.
No, I'm all right, baby. I'm all right. I just had to pass out after that bullshit.
You just can't accept it, Bertha.
Accept what, Dad?
That your mama is cheating with your husband.
That is a lie. You know that's a lie.
You got me dead. Literally.
I'm glad that old lying deadbeat is dead.
Your mammy.
Oh, hold on. I gotta clear my browser history. Hold on.
Oh, I almost forgot.
Yeah. Sometimes I think I can be too innocent-minded sometimes, y'all. Let me tell y'all a story from high school.
Something on Facebook happened the previous day. People were getting freaky on Facebook. That's all I'm gonna say. Apparently, that's what happened. So this is how it went, right?
Hey, y'all.
Y'all seen Pastor Gerald eating cat on Facebook last night?
Oh, yeah.
I can't believe that. So in the midst of that, y'all, here go my brain cell.
Eating a cat.
Eating a cat.
The pastor was eating a cat.
Maybe they meant Kit Kat. Go ask.
Okay.
Y'all mean like a Kit Kat?
Nah, man, like some cat. Some cat. Like some cat.
So now I'm over here thinking this man done ate some fresh Garfield, some kittens. Some kittens. I would never eat no cat now.
You ain't never eat cat before?
No.
Oh, he fruity. Y'all, I said.
I'm not a vegetarian. Just because I don't eat cat, I eat beef, I eat cows and stuff. Just because I don't eat cat doesn't mean I'm a full-on vegetarian.
Here go my cousin.
They not talking about actual cat.
They talking about vagina.
Y'all look. Jesus, is that you?
This is he.
He is walking on water.
I tried to tell y'all.
Is you walking on water?
Water.
He is showing out. Wait, is the fish kissing your feet?
They might as well.
Come on, Messiah. So the man above is your dad.
That's what I've been trying to tell y'all for the longest.
That's why I love you, Jesus.
Whatever, Judas.
What was that about?
I don't know, child, but show your hair, Jesus. Yeah. What you got, Jesus?
All right, you ready for your funeral?
Yeah, let's get it over with. All right, now this is serious. I want you to be serious now. I got you.
Here lies the body of someone special.
Wait. Why I look like that?
You look nice.
I look like I'm about to jump out the casket, but go ahead. We are all dealing with...
I'm so sorry. That caught me off guard. Go ahead.
We will now have the viewing of the body.
Somebody hold him. God, I'm sorry. It's a habit.
Why she faint like that?
I love you, baby.
Why she playing patty cake?
Why she playing patty cake?
So, do you guys think we should just have an intervention with her?
Yeah, we definitely should have a convention.
A convention, yeah.
No, an intervention.
A convention, yes, that's what I said.
No, he's saying intervention and you saying convention and she didn't do no crime.
That's conviction. I'm saying convention. I know what I'm saying.
I don't think you do because we talking about intervention and you saying convention.
Convention, intervention, that's the same fucking thing.
It really isn't, though. Like,
no,
I don't know.
It really isn't. It really isn't.
So, what the fuck are we doing?
Whoa, calm down. Don't be using profanity.
Fucking bitch.
Yeah, like, the hell?
Yeah, fuck wrong with you?
There's nothing wrong with me. I'm just saying that we should just talk to Ashley.
That's what I've been saying. That's why I said intervention.
Can we just agree to disagree?
I mean, if you want to. If you want to be in the wrong, then yeah, we can agree
I'm
to
not,
disagree.
Though. Your opinion is that convention and intervention is different. My opinion is that they are the same.
That's not my opinion. That's a fact, though.
Shut the fuck up.
Whoa, donkey. I'm gonna stab you.
Yeah, I am.
Put the knife down, donkey.
And who is gonna make me?
Aren't you a Christian?
Yeah. In the Bible, it says vengeance is mine, saith the Lord.
Yeah, that's what the Lord saying.
God, go ahead.
What? Can I go back down there and scare one of my enemies, please, as a ghost?
You gonna be a ghost.
Yeah, I swear to God. I mean, I swear to you I can do this.
Okay, go down there.
All right, watch this.
Hey there. Boo. Boo. Boo.
Why you brought me back?
That was the best ghost you could do.
Yeah.
Put some passion into it.
Just act like ghosts in horror movies.
Aye.
Go back down there.
I'm back.
Go away, please.
Spooky.
Seven days. Exorcist. I killed that, didn't I?
God. God. What? Where you going?
I told you to be a ghost, not a German Shepherd.
But I miss you.
But we don't go out.
But I miss you.
What is your problem? I don't even talk to you.
No, you are my man.
What is going on with her?
I don't know.
But it's so sad.
get her ass off the control panel. Oh. Yeah, get her ass off. Take her off. Take her off. Oh my God, now she's texting him. What is wrong with her?
Joy.
What?
Who the fuck is that?
I don't know who the fuck that is. Who are you?
I am delusional.
Oh. Oh, well, yeah, you need to get up out of here. Not after I rekindle Riley and Tyreek's love. Tyreek is not Riley's man.
That is her man.
Says who?
Me, bitch.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, she talking
yeah,
to
that's her man because I said so. That's her man.
So is Tyreek our man or not our man?
And who the hell is you?
Girl, I am confused.
That's my bitch right now.
We finally made it.
Hey, sexy.
Ooh.
Don't you start that. Don't be coming around here with no hey, sexy. Because you come around here with that, guess who gonna come?
Who?
That one. And if that one come, guess who gonna come following right behind it?
Who?
That one. Get behind the corner. I said get behind the corner. And then when I tell you I got all that, what you gonna do? Break my heart. Then guess who gonna come?
Who?
That one. So do you really want all that?
I don't think
so. Exactly. So now I gotta work through all my insecurities, build myself back up, cause you wanted to come around here with some hey sexy. So
don't come around here with no
hey sexy.
I just wanted to
get out of my face. You can take you and that hey sexy all somewhere.
Okay.
Ooh! Guy, come check this out.
Wait.
Come check this out.
Wait.
Look. Coronavirus. I didn't do this. I know they saying this because of her.
Because of who?
Huh? Ooh. Well, bon appetit.
That's for nutrition.
Some nourishment.
Cuisine.
I wonder if Gordon Ramsay know how to make that.
Now that's some home cooking right there.
How you put in that little
add some seasoned salt, some paprika, add some black pepper.
Hold up.
Hey, bam. Quit slurping.
I do be slurping though.
Story time. So y'all know how like Gary from SpongeBob will always meow as a snail? So my little stupid 5-year-old self thought snails really, you know, meow. Like I thought that for a long, long time. So one day it just rained, right? Raining hard, y'all. Just hard. Pouring down. April showers. Like, I thought Jesus drunk too much water or something, right? So I went in the backyard after it got done, right? And I seen this thick snail on the ground. So you know how you be playing with a dog, right? And you be like, woo, woo, woo. My butt was over here like, meow, 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 meow. Snail over here just looking at me like, meow, 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 meow. Had to come over here because the sun going out. But the snail don't know what's going on. Snail just confused. And I didn't like how he was looking at me. So I got that salt and I said, psh. Little snaily started popping and locking.
Man, listen to me. We can escape to freedom.
She is wildin'.
No, I'm not. Nah, no, I'm not. Just listen. Just listen.
Nah, we can escape. Messer gonna get you.
No, he's not.
Nah.
Oh my goodness. Don't you hate picking cotton?
No.
Your hands ashy. You're lying. You're lying.
Nothing but a little rinse and roll.
No, we have to get out of here.
Nah,
we have. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Listen. 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 Oh my goodness. Man. Just listen to me. We can go to the Underground Railroad.
The Underground.
Yes.
I'm not going nowhere. You ain't.
Oh my goodness.
Me
just listen
and
to me.
And that's on plantations. Like nah. What?
To freedom. To freedom!
Oh my.
Come with me.
Harriet, I'm finna go to bed. Like,
no,
you,
come with me.
Are you wild, Harriet? I'm finna go to bed.
In the water.
I'm going to bed, Harriet.
What's your name? Hunter. I'm scared, Hunter. Don't worry. If I were you, I would just run to the woods. Don't try to get the weapons.
Is that what you're gonna do?
Yeah.
Alright.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go! Keep going, don't look back! Hunter, come on!
Hey! Get that one over there!
What did the banana say to the vibrator? Why are you shaking? She's gonna eat me. That's all right. Keep going. Keep going. What do you call men who work for the Navy? Seamen. Because why somebody let a cricket in here? Anyways. Yeah! What do you call a laughing motorcycle? Yamaha. What did the elephant say to the naked man? How do you breathe out of that thing? You get it? Because you know how elephants have trunks and you know he's trying to say the man's thing. Your mama's so poor that when ducks see her, they throw bread at her.
I wish a duck would throw bread at my mama.
I know that's right. I'll quack, quack that ass.
There once was three little pigs.
Pigs?
Yes.
Okay.
Oink. 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 Oink.
Stop! Then there was a big bad wolf.
Her.
Hey, bro, please take this seriously. He went to the first pig's house.
Little pig, come out here, scrumptious. Not by the flocks of my dreadlocks.
That is not your line.
Not by the hairs of my chinny chin chin.
Then I huff and I puff and I blow your house down.
Come outside, little pig. Come outside. You better get off my property. Come outside. Not by the tension in my hair extensions.
Wrong line.
And I huff and I puff and I.
He went to the last pig's house.
You better come outside. Or what you gonna do? Come outside. You gonna do? I ain't like them other pigs. Come out in the suburbs now, baby. You in the suburbs. Big swine around here. Big swine. Blow, 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 blow. Ooh. And look, look. That's what you sound like. Blow. Blow again.
Ooh.
Done signed my name.
What the hell was that?
We ain't never did that before. Y'all the zookeeper right there. You better not say nothing.
Yeah, I found out you said something. I'll tell your wife you've been cheating on her.
With the other zookeeper, Miss Cheryl. I knew it. I
know. With the goat in the petting farm.
You nasty bitch.
Y'all, she's still going.
Man, ain't nobody worried about her no more. I'm playing this game.
What game?
You know what? You better get away from my village stealing my coins and stuff.
You should download it. It's called Dice Dreams. You can raid people's village, steal people's coins. Ain't nobody seeing me when I play it, though.
I bet you I can.
Then go download it.
Now, you know he ain't got no phone.
Actually, I do. Look.
Oh, boy, if you don't put that BlackBerry up...
know that phone gon' freeze.
Oh, it ain't gon' freeze. It's gon' overheat, baby.
How are you gonna beat me with that? Can't nobody see my village. Go click the link and see if you think you can.
Why you put your phone down?
Child, that thing said error.
Child, I sure wish I could watch Inception.
I told you to get ExpressVPN.
You keep saying that. What is it?
It's an app that lets you watch all kinds of shows that's not available in your country.
With just one tap, change your location to Canada, refresh the page, and then boom, you can watch it.
Why you ain't been told me about this?
I did. You don't listen.
Mm-hmm. You just like the gatekeep. That's all. I'm part of NATO and you gonna act like that. That's fine.
Link in my bio.
Hey, y'all heard about this app called ExpressVPN? I found it myself.
Don't you got a recession to worry about?
Oh,
yeah. Mm-hmm, with your broke self.
Slow down.
Yeah, slow down.
Cause where she thought she was going?
I don't know, but I was about to tear her tires up.
Coming through here like she part of NASCAR.
One thing about us, we gon' slow somebody down.
I know that's right.
Damn.
Oh, shit.
Where the hell they going?
I don't know, but hey. Hey, you better slow down.
Was that the police?
Oh, this a high-speed chase.
If one more person hit me, hey, they circling back around. Get that hoe. Boom. Got.
Bitch, you going to jail.
What you supposed to be? I don't know what the hell I am.
Me either. I just went with the flow and let that little boy draw me.
At least y'all standing. That little girl drew me laying down. I can't even get up. I'm just still. No, for real. You just laid the fuck out.
Half of us don't have hair.
Don't do me. I got 3 strands on the top of my head. Mm-hmm. Now you know that comb over you got ain't working. It ain't even connected all the way. That shit done fell off. What you supposed to be?
A cricket.
A cricket? Ooh. Ooh. A cricket?
The teacher told the little girl I'm the best cricket she ever seen. I said, girl, shut the hell up.
What you supposed to be?
Well, I'm supposed to be an angel, but the little girl erased the rest of my wing on the right.
Oh! I said I need a disability check or something.
That was really good.
Yeah, it really was.
Should we go ahead and open our fortune cookies?
Oh, yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, let me tell you, that man right there, he gonna cheat on you.
What?
Mm-hmm. I would never do such a thing.
Oh, you wouldn't. You see, I was just supposed to tell you the future, but let me tell you a little bit of what's going on in the present. You know Miss Sherry?
My therapist?
Yeah, he been seeing her lately behind your back.
That is out of context. I've been talking to her about my frustration.
Your sexual frustration.
I can't believe this.
Go ahead and crack my friend open. He got something to say. Girl, don't cry, because you know what happened after he cheated on you?
What?
He turned gay.
What?
Yeah, that is a gay man right there. He go from Miss Sharon to Mr. Barron.
My dad? Really, Tyler? Oh.
I would never. Boy, you know you out with a little fiddle in your skittle. Yeah. Let's just go ahead and settle this now.
Yes, please, can we settle it?
I don't see the need to why we need to settle this.
Because you wanted to come on the scene dancing and
yeah, you thought everybody hyping you up like you did something brand new.
Right, I was the first dog to ride a bike, and I don't see none of y'all riding no bike.
Well, I'm the original. I'm the one who came into this industry and paved the way for all 3 of y'all, so
well, really, we just need to break it down into categories. Like, who looks the scariest?
It was me when I had all those stitches in my face, but it's okay. I won't take that one.
Well, I'm pretty as f***. So,
like me, I got makeup on, so...
It's definitely you. I don't know why you trying to act like that.
I know you not talking because you look like somebody racist grandma. That's cool.
Don't come for my homegirl like that.
Well, who got the prettier hair?
Oh, my s***. Always late. You not play with me.
It ain't never gonna fail, Chuck.
Y'all, look at Anna. She ain't saying a damn thing.
Little house on the prairie looking at
what's up, Anna?
Ooh. Oh,
what you doing?
Minding my business.
Oh,
you got a little attitude, don't you?
Can you leave me alone?
Okay.
My question is, why are you a smooth regular wall and I'm a big bumpy brick wall?
Right, that just don't add up.
These bricks making it seem like you in jail or something.
I'm locked up, they won't let me out. Won't let me out, I'm locked up, they won't let me out.
Child, where you going?
Back that thing up some more, Big Daddy. Mm-hmm.
Come back. Ooh, why you walk like that? You bow-legged?
Hell yeah, bow-legged ass.
They was getting on your nerves.
Look, can you please?
Calm down. I'm not like them. Calm down.
Okay.
You bow-legged?
No.
Oh. My bad. Go and relax.
You know, your elbow is kind of crispy and your fingernails are dirty. You know, they say that means you a hardworking man. You digging shit or something?
Wait. He was just playing. Oh.
He mad. I can't believe my mama named me Rosetta.
Rosetta?
Yes.
You about to be bullied in school.
I know.
It's better than Myrtle.
No,
she didn't.
Yes, she did. Myrtle Junior B. Clydesdale. That's my name.
Hey, but look, I said if I become a rapper, that's gonna be the hardest rapper name ever.
Hell yeah.
Myrtle J.B. on the track.
Who that is?
You not my mama.
Should we say something?
No, I ain't saying nothing. That ain't got nothing to do with me.
Brother.
Girl, I ain't your brother.
Oh, you don't know yet?
Nope. No way!
My daddy, your quote-unquote Uncle Mike, that ain't your uncle.
What you doing?
I want to watch Claws.
You can't watch
that. Fine, I'll just watch Rick and Morty.
Nope, can't watch that either.
Fine, book smart it is.
No.
Boy Erased. McQueen.
No.
The Guilty.
Negative.
God's Own Country.
Nada.
Man, you know what? Let me just...
What you doing?
Using my link in bio to get ExpressVPN free to watch shows that are not available here. I just go to the app, say I'm living in somewhere like Germany, and then boom, all the shows that I want to binge watch are here.
Oh, so you think you smart now?
I am.
It would be a shame if I caught a virus.
You do that and I'll unplug you.
And I'll self-destruct. Oh, play with me.
So out of all the people that you could have gotten, why you want me?
Shut up!
I was just asking a question.
I do not care. I don't care.
I have the right to know why you took me. Me, because you took me and God knows where the hell we going.
Get out the car.
Huh?
Get the hell out the car.
Two. Where you going? You can't just take me and leave me on the side of the road and I don't know where I am. Come back.
I gotta find somebody new.
Where you going? So you was just gonna leave me stranded and desert me? Huh? Desert me?
Get out my face.
You all desert me?
Get out my face!
You was just gonna desert me? You was gonna desert me? Just desert me like a piece of cake? You was just gonna desert me? Huh?
I'm getting tired of her leaving us at home.
Me too. She acting like I won't get to scratching on this carpet if she take too long.
No, for real. I promise you I'll shit on this floor.
No, honestly, it's disrespectful how long she be leaving us at this house this long. Like, what she be doing? She ain't got no man.
Hell no, she ain't got no man. The only quote-unquote man she got is that stick in her drawer that be shaking. I tried to play fetch with it, but she got mad at me about that. It had some kind of sauce on it. I don't know what it was.
Don't even worry about it, because I'm gonna get her.
How you gonna get her?
You know I act like she beat on me. I'm serious. Every time her friend come around and she raise her hand at me, I be like, meow.
You be like, what?
I be like, meow.
I be like, meow.
You is wrong for that. You gonna get Peter to come up in here. Did it work?
I think so. Before her friend Leslie left, she whispered to me. She said, we gonna get you some help, baby. I said, oh, hell.
Hey, babies.
Karen.
Is he gonna flush us?
Child, I don't know. He just breathing so heavy. Ooh, here come another one.
Whoa, about time.
I know.
He was on his phone the whole time. I was just sitting at the hole just waiting for it to open up. Now I got corn all in me and everything.
It's all right because we just floating in the water waiting for you and your sister.
Now you know my sister a little heavy set. Give her some time.
Ooh, here she come.
Hey, girl.
Hey.
Oh, I know that want to touch that booty.
Ain't it?
Oh, y'all, look, his hole throbbing.
Wait, pause the video. Y'all know y'all took a good one when your hole start throbbing, opening, and closing. It's like I got to breathe and my ass got to breathe too. Okay, continue.
Wait, he ain't gonna wait?
Once there was a girl named Goldilocks who came across a cabin in the woods.
Ahem. Oh, you want me to go?
Yes. Oh my gosh, come on now. She walked in and saw three bowls of grits.
I thought it was porridge.
This is the country version.
Okay.
She got the big bowl and took a bite.
This is a tortilla?
We is on a budget. We can't afford grits. Just eat it.
Say your line.
Delicious.
No, you're supposed to say it's too high.
Too high.
Oh, boy. She got the medium bowl and picked it up.
No, this ain't no cornbread.
If you just stop playing, bro.
Look, Mr. Mayor, right, man. You ain't going to keep yelling at me. I'm the
right
way. Mom.
What?
There's a boy in here with a shirt on his head. These my locks. Locks? Ever heard of Waka Flocka Flame? You know that song?
It's a party, it's a party, it's a party.
You never heard that song? Mama, he crazy too. Come here.
You know, I just love humans that care about the animal kingdom. Too, girl, thank you for saving us from that flea market. I was so scared. But you came and saved the day.
Oh,
y'all, she making us a bath.
I know that's right. We in a luxury hotel, okay?
Okay. Oh, it's bubbling, y'all. Girl, you got us a jacuzzi?
Oh, she love us because, you know, jacuzzi's not cheap.
Hell no, girl. How much you pay for this jacuzzi?
Girl, she put Epsom salt in the jacuzzi.
Go ahead.
That's right. Girl, I don't even got arthritis and you giving us Epsom salt. Now, that's a good one.
That sure is. Girl, you lucky I'm not human. I would take you to pound 10.
Mm-hmm. What brand of Epsom salt that is? That's Dr. T.
Let me see. No, it's a Morton.
Yeah.
And I ain't never heard of that brand before.
Oh, she picking me up, y'all. She picking me up.
You about to be in that jacuzzi?
I can't wait to join you. She is enjoying the jacuzzi.
That jacuzzi must feel real good.
Hell yeah, she started screaming for joy. How that jacuzzi feel?
It's burning.
Oh. Rosa, what is you doing in here?
Yeah, they got me.
Why? I know it wasn't that bus thing you was telling me about.
Yes, it was. I told you I wasn't playing with them again when I got on that bus.
You got to tell me what happened.
Child, I was sitting at the front. Some man came on. He said, back of the bus, ma'am. I said, huh? He said, back of the bus, ma'am. I said, back of the bus? He said, yes, back of the bus, ma'am. I said, well, you got to give me some coins if you want to see the back of these buses.
Rosa, no, you didn't.
Mm-hmm. He flipped me, twisted me, and handcuffed me, and I was on my way here.
Miss Parks.
What?
Your husband's here.
Oh, how he get here?
He drove here, obviously.
You mean to tell me your man got a car and you was riding the bus and got arrested?
What the hell? Where'd he get a car from?
Ma'am, I don't know. Please come on.
This man got a car and he ain't never told me how he get a car.
He probably riding around with some bitch.
Tuh. It better not be Madea, I know that.
Hey, girl.
Nay, where all your hair go?
Yeah, Johnny said he had to cut my hair for some reason, so they cut my hair.
Nay, you okay?
Yeah, it ain't nothing. I like this little bald stallion look.
Yeah, it do look good. No shade.
Yeah, it do. I just want to know why Johnny cut my hair, though.
Yeah, because he ain't cut my hair.
Child, I just let him do what he do. He the farmer.
Oh, there he go right there. Hey, John. Oh.
Johnny, stop.
Girl, who is that?
I think that's Johnny's girlfriend, Mary Sue.
That bitch got my hair.
No, she don't.
Yes, she do.
Stop.
Mary Sue.
Do not call her over here.
Oh, my gosh. You have horses?
Yeah.
Sniff. Sniff when she walk over here.
I never took you to be a horse.
That smell like hay.
Yeah. Johnny, you gave this bitch my hair?
That is not your hair.
Betty, Mary Sue got a Sue in, baby. Mary Sue, twirl your ass back around here one more time, baby.
Back in the hood. We
back at it again.
Oh, he's asleep. Yep, not out. What's under his pillow? Hold on.
Is this a grill?
Look like a rolled up piece of paper to me.
It's a grill. Look. I go on and on. Can't understand why I left so long. Hey, I must have superpowers. Rap 225,000.
Bro. You get up out my house.
We here to do business with you. You ain't got to get no attitude.
I don't know why they always want to get attitude.
That's his fingers.
No, it's not. It's a chopper.
That's his hand.
It's a blicky.
Oh, my God.
Don't shoot.
I got him. Run too fair, right?
That's Prince Charming.
Oh my gosh, Prince Charming, what brings you here?
Yes, one of y'all left y'all flip-flop at the bar last night, and I was just wondering who it was.
It's mine, it's mine. Your feet are too big, it's mine.
Well, your feet are too small.
That's my flip-flop.
That's mine.
Girl, you better go tell them.
It's mine.
No,
give it back.
It's not their flip-flop, it's my flip-flop.
Cinderella, shut up.
No, you shut up, godmother. I do everything in this house. I sweep, I mop the floor, I wipe the windows, I change the mattresses, I change the pillows, I do everything.
Like, it's okay.
Now shut up. Cause all three of y'all dirty, y'all just dirty. I didn't say nothing about that brown stain I found on your panty, godmother. Yeah, cry, cry, just cry. I was gonna cook y'all some Uncle Ben's. I was gonna cook y'all some Uncle Ben's. But y'all can cook it y'allself. You're gonna embarrass me like that. All y'all do is sit around and clip each other's toenails. Now we're around. Oh, you wanna pay out?
Come on, dear George, come on.
Can you guys just leave me alone?
Jump across the building, George.
You gonna have to do it first.
Why?
Cause monkey see monkey do. George, who are you arguing with?
Him across the street.
What did they do to you?
They keep calling me a monkey.
George, I mean, you is a... Yeah, say it, Ted, say it. Cause you know this is just a video, and in real life I am a black boy. So say it, Ted, say it.
Ya monkey!
You tell them to stop!
That's why your uncle locked up.
Who uncle?
Yo uncle. Send him the video.
Just ignore them.
Oh.
No!
Okay, Caesar.
All this bacteria.
You already know it's about that season.
Yeah, and I heard they got this new seasoning called COVID.
COVID.
Yeah.
I heard about that, but we gotta find the right person for that. And I heard it's strong too. Mm-hmm. Oh, I got a little STDs in mind, but I ain't gonna judge that.
Be careful. Be careful.
Yeah, I spit it out.
Mm. You remember that time we draw Ariana Grande blood?
Like it was yesterday.
Hurry before she end the concert.
Hold on, let me see her.
Oh, what is this?
They said her blood type B plus.
Oh, so we sipping on that brandy.
Yeah.
Have you ever loved somebody?
Good times.
I think this the COVID. Try.
Taking some of this home. Let me just get in this cup real quick. In that cup, in it.
You all right? It sounded like you got hit.
Mama, you did not.
Yes, I did.
Oh, my God.
I bet you weren't expecting that, was you?
No.
I told you I wasn't going to get it, but I seen it was on sale, so I was like, let me go ahead and get this for my baby.
Mm. Oh, my gosh. Mama, can I please
go ahead and play with your little PlayStation? I know that's what you want to do.
Okay.
Clean up this mess first.
Yes, ma'am. You playing your PlayStation?
Yep.
Yeah, it ain't cost that much. I went ahead and got it for you. All right, I'm going to leave you alone now. Yeah, he ended up playing on his PlayStation chair. He was so excited when he seen it. I said, I told you I wasn't going to get it, but I went ahead and got it for you. And his sister over there playing with her little makeup palette, child. She got a Fenty Beauty makeup palette. I went ahead and got it for her. Yeah, I said, y'all got a good mama. Y'all got a good mama. My son over there playing with his new PlayStation, y'all. I went ahead and got it for him. Yes, I did.
This junk just stressing me out. They opening up all the restaurants in my town, but they won't open the barbershop. Open the barbershop. Please just open the barbershop. I love food, but open the barbershop up now. My durag can only do but so much at a time. Open the barbershop. Open the barbershop. And 2020 ain't making it no better. First we had Japanese hornets. Now we got gypsy moths. What's a gypsy moth? At this point, Mother Nature just making stuff up because what's a gypsy moth? We don't want to see your zoo exhibit, girl. Gotta say. Please. Got me at home eating cereal, and I'm lactose intolerant. Got you. Oh. Need some water. Jesus. What's next? Twerking ants? Like, come on now.
y'all, what is we gonna do? What is we gonna do?
Why her lips look like that? Is she dead?
Oh boy.
What if she what if she's sick?
At this point, I'm about to go to sleep with her. If you know what I mean.
Wow.
Oh my god. What do you do? I can't with
it. I think we all should just give her a big hug.
Shut up.
Ooh.
Talk about something. Maybe we should give her a hug. Shut up.
He always
get on my nerves. Move. Man. I know what to do.
Girl, wait. Why would you do that?
You are out here at the slap her like that.
Oh,
you
need to work calm
anyway.
Down.
You work anyway.
I think we should.
What the fuck? She still sleep? At this point, she narcoleptic. I got you.
Eat this, Snow White. Eat it. Eat it.
Boy, give me that. He said narcoleptic. Not hungry.
Let's just give her a hug.
I'm done.
Snow White, wake up. You're supposed to be my boo thing. There's something about you, girl.
Let's give her a hug.
What you looking at? Don't start arguing, Fridge. I don't know, I just don't think y'all that important to be in this kitchen with.
Here he go.
You swear you the most important applicant in this
appliance.
Appliance up in this kitchen, and you not. I am. I keep everything fresh and good up in this bitch. It ain't none of y'all. It's me, because I cook. Do they go to any of y'all and cook? Actually, they go to me so I can warm things up. Girl, shut the fuck up. You a little version of me. You my little sis. You know what? You damn right. We come as a package deal. I don't care what none of y'all saying, because if y'all ain't got no fridge, all this shit that y'all cook is gonna be spoiled. Girl, you can cook spoiled food. You sure can. I mean, it ain't gonna be good. But you can cook it. It's actually me, guys. Since when has your ass been an appliance?
Well, I'll have you know, I'm an electric trash can.
Ooh, you open up by yourself?
Yippee.
Like, you think you special because you electric?
Well, to the black people, I'm the most important, so I don't care what y'all say.
And who are you?
I'm the deep fryer, bitch.
3, 2, 1.
Thank you. We are now in 2024.
Y'all always congratulate Earth every time he go into a new year, but y'all never congratulate me every time I spend around him 24 hours.
Moon, we don't give a fuck about that.
What the hell, right?
What? You want us to congratulate you on something you do every day?
I mean, it would be nice if y'all did a little something every now and then, like a little yay or something.
Oh my God.
Yay.
Anyways, Earth, what's your New Year's resolution?
To spin my ass back around again.
Exactly.
That's what it is every year.
Oh.
Earth, you all right?
That voice got deep.
Yeah, I'm all right.
Oh.
Oh, y'all know this happened every New Year's. He hit puberty over again.
Oh, yeah, it is New Year's. Them balls drop.
Yeah.
So, what were y'all doing in Miami?
Huh?
What were y'all doing in Miami?
Miami? Don't play stupid with me. There are reports that there were aliens at the Bayside Mall in Miami. What were y'all doing in Miami?
Sir, I don't think that was us.
That wasn't us this time.
Yeah, it wasn't us.
We are in the mall.
Bitch, why I just got some shoes from Coach that was $354?
I thought they was $299.
Child, you know Earth got taxes.
Oh, yeah. We out here in Miami. Looking for the Hoochie Daddy.
What is everybody screaming, child?
Sir, I'm pretty sure ain't nobody see us.
So as we running, we look back and we notice some weird shapes taller than me. I'm 6'2".
First of all, he lying. I'm like 5'3". and I'm only 5'5", so I don't know what he talking about.
And plus, we already abducted that nigga.
Where he at?
Back there.
That's the wrong nigga.
All right, guys, I ran out of food today, and I couldn't cook you guys a meal, so y'all just have to eat canned dog food today. I'm so sorry.
Master.
It is okay.
Right. Don't you beat yourself up. We love you for what you do for us,
not what you feed us.
You can give me your leftovers, and I will tear that shit up.
You can give me some raw chicken, and I will bite it to the bone marrow.
Master, I will eat some roadkill if you gave it to me.
Master, I will eat some shit.
Hold on.
Oh, hold on.
That was too much.
As long as the shit cooked, I eat it.
Right, and you can put some chocolate on the shit, and I still eat it.
We just love you so much, man.
We sure do. We love you.
All right, guys. I cooked you some filet mignon with a side of grilled salmon and some asparagus.
Girl, what the fuck is this?
This shit look nasty as hell.
Girl, you thought you was Gordon Ramsay?
Right, take this back to the kitchen and redo it.
You guys aren't hungry, are you?
Hell no, we not hungry. It's not even dinner time yet.
It actually is.
Oh. But I don't want that shit.
Me either. Regina, take this back to the kitchen, baby.
Got me feeling like I'm Keith Lee.
Can you be serious, please, for 1 second?
Okay, okay.
Thank you.
The loss we are dealing with is sad, but heaven has gained another angel. Fly. Fly, fly, fly. Fly high, fly high.
Go ahead. Go ahead. What you wanna do now?
Can I go do something real quick?
What? What do you wanna do? Real
quick. Okay, go, 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 go.
We are hurt. We...
Why did you... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Wait, look, look, look.
Mother.
Period.
Oh, my God. You is terrible.
Period.
You play.
One more, one more, one more. F is for friends who do stuff together.
U is for you and me.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my goodness. I'm done playing with y'all. I'm gone.
He ran out of L. Oh, oh.
Woo, I am dead. Literally.
So, are you going to be my wingman?
Yeah, I got you. This your first time?
Yeah, and I'm a little nervous. You know I got to turn her on with my dance moves.
Boy,
you know?
You got this. There she go right there. Come on.
Okay,
come on,
okay.
Come on.
And I told him I just do not have time for it. Girl, who is that?
Mm-hmm. Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. Mm-hmm. Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. Mm-hmm. Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. Mm-hmm. Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up.
Girl, I think he wanna hunch on you.
Let me keep watching.
Fuck it up, fuck it up. Mm-hmm. Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up.
You was trying to dance for me.
Yes, Jasmine, I was.
Oh,
well, baby, you not getting laid then.
Oh. That didn't turn you on?
No, I seen people dance better than that.
Well, that turned me on. I think you did a good job. If you was dancing for me, I sure would bust the coochie right on open. I'm sorry.
Thank you for your time.
I told you to wind your
Shut way up.
Don't be mad at me because you was out there looking stiff. Don't let that little girl play with our children. Keep her away from our children. Bring back segregation. You better not be playing with my little Nancy. Girl, fuck you and Nancy. I ain't gotta play with
you
her.
You won't be playing with Johnny either.
I am.
No,
I am. I
no.
Am. I'm gonna be right in that sandbox with him. Yes, I am. Ah, you mad? Keep her away from my son. Me and Johnny gonna be playing tic-tac-toe, bitch. Please, please, my little Kevin does not need to be in class with that black girl.
Black and beautiful.
Mwah. Oh my gosh, I can't take no more of this. If I see Kevin a little thirsty during recess, I'm gonna give him my juice box. Oh, she mad. I'm gonna be like, drink up, Kevin. Look, look, look. I'm gonna be like, it's high C, Kevin. Miss Bridges, come on.
When you see that high C juice box, he got it from Big Ruby, baby.
Noop Noop.
What's up?
I'm just here to tell you that your lab test will begin in 20 minutes.
All right.
Oh, you ain't scared?
No.
What they gonna do
Child,
to me?
Child, last time I did lab test, they put jumper cables on my nipples.
No, they didn't.
Yes, they did. They shot these things right on off of me. That's why I ain't got no nipples.
I need both of you to calm down. And you're not supposed to share what we do here in Area 51. Everything is confidential.
Our bad, our bad. But I got a question. Ain't nobody contacted y'all and told y'all we went missing from our planet?
No. No alien from your guy's species has asked about you or asked where you are.
Damn. You sure? Ain't nobody asked about Noop Noop?
Nobody has asked about you, Noop Noop.
Damn.
Wow.
That said fuck up.
Can you please put on the boxers I told you to put on? We do not want to see all of that.
Oh my gosh, you acting like you can see my dingle-wop.
Right, you cannot see our dingle-wop.
Our dingle-wop don't even come out between our legs.
What?
It come out our head, duh.
He acting like he don't know. You a dickhead just like us.
Thriller!
We don't sing that here.
My bad.
Deliver!
Welcome, Michael. We finally glad to have you here. So I'm gonna be honest with you. The singers are over there. That's where Whitney is.
Billie Jean.
Michael.
It's not my lover.
Michael. Rock with me, Jehovah. Okay. Gabriel, play the guitar. But I don't have a guitar. Pretend like you have one, and you'll see.
That's it, Gabriel. Right there. Come on. A little louder. Play it, Gabriel.
It's cold as hell out here. Yeah, we need to leave. Yeah, I can't do this.
Yeah, I'm about to fly down south to Florida or something.
Florida?
Yeah.
Bitch, I'm about to fly to Brazil.
Hey, y'all.
Hey, you ready to fly down south?
Oh, no, I don't migrate. I hibernate.
Oh, you a hummingbird.
Yeah.
Hummingbirds do hibernate.
Yeah, I choose migration over hibernation any day.
Okay. Y'all should try it next year.
Hell no, we gotta move.
Yeah, our Lisa.
All right, well, I'll see you guys around.
Bye, child.
Oh, what was that?
Child, Tweety just got hit.
Oh, my God. Come on.
Tweety, get up.
Tweety. I think he all right. Child, he hibernated.
Oh, yeah. All right, Tweety. We'll see you around.
Bye, Tweety. So you telling me you can't find nowhere into this house?
I checked everywhere. I look for cracks. I look for holes. I cannot find nothing.
Child, we need to find some way in. It is cold as hell out here.
Right. Ladisha.
What?
You ain't found no way inside yet?
I thought I found a little crack in this window, but it got some caulk in it. Yeah, bitch, they don't want us up in there.
Oh, my gosh. <Yeah. laughs>
Bitch, we gonna freeze out here.
Right, and look at him. He acting like he don't see us trying to get in. Excuse me, sir. Sir.
Go fly in front of the screen, though. Maybe he'll let you in if you see you.
All right, sir. Sir, let us in. Please, because we'll pay some rent. We'll help you pay rent.
Right, and I got food stamps. I'll help pay for groceries.
Yes, please, sir, because we is homeless and we are not trying to go to the Salvation Army.
Is that a ladybug on my window? Get off my window.
Girl, you seen that?
Hell yeah.
Knock me off that window.
Right, that's how you treat the homeless?
Child, we might need to go to the Salvation Army.
For real.
Yeah, come on, y'all, because the weather outside is definitely frightful. Okay.
Hello?
Hey, child, we here to sing you some Christmas carols.
Oh, yes, of course. Let me call my son. Timothy, come here. They're about to sing us Christmas carols.
Ooh, yay.
Frosty the Snowman was a kingpin with what he sold. He sold Ace for a 80, nothing was zero. And he also was pushing cocoa.
Santa, baby. Roll up the tree with me, please. We got that good weed.
Santa, baby.
The chimney not just smoking tonight.
Ba-bum, bum, bum. On the 12th day of Christmas, my deadbeat daddy gave me 12 therapy sessions.
11 missed calls for money.
10 new siblings.
9 I'm busy text.
8 where your mama at?
7 I'm coming to see you.
$6 bills.
5 chains from Shein.
4 Get the fuck off my porch.
All right, 2023, you're about to clock out. And I would like to say overall, you were a fucked up ass kid.
Yeah, you were pretty lame and boring.
Yeah, like, I really feel like we made a mistake choosing you.
Is there anything else that you want
to
say?
Wait. I have one more thing to show you guys before I leave.
What else do you have in store, 2023?
TD Jakes is a power bottom.
What the?
He said TD Jakes.
That's what I think I heard.
You said TD Jakes?
Yes, I did.
Wake up, wake up, wake
yes,
up.
Yes, 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 that T.D. Jakes.
Oh.
Well, damn, you going out with a bang, ain't you? What else you got in store?
Right. Kirk Franklin atop?
Tamala Mann in the game?
Tamala Mann ain't in no game.
I don't know now. She look like she'll carry a pistol.
She, you must be talking about Cora.
Chet, what is that?
I don't know. I ain't never seen nothing like that before.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Don't talk, baby.
That look like the shit that be in the sky.
Oh, yeah, it do. Excuse me, sir.
What the hell? What the hell? What?
That bitch just bit me.
Oh, hell no. Let me call the chief.
But he said he eating.
He said he on his way, baby.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I can't believe that thing just bit you.
Hell yeah, and my hand's stinging.
Uh-oh. It might be poisonous, bitch.
Uh-uh, don't say that. Suck the poison out.
I don't do that, baby. Mm-mm.
Oh, my God, you supposed to be my best friend.
You better do what we did at the beach. Remember when you got stung by that jello?
The jellyfish?
The jellyfish. You better pee on that thing, baby.
Oh, my God.
I can't believe you bit my friend. Stupid. Oh, yeah. Hit that hoe.
Bit. Oh. What did you do?
I hit it to the tree and that hoe got bigger. Hey, y'all, what's up?
What the?
All the evidence that we have right now is telling us that you are the one who had a hand in Demetrius's murder. So why can't you just admit it?
I told you I did not do it.
Ugh, I cannot do this no more. I'm going to take 5. You talk to her, and I will be right back.
All
right.
Girl, be so for real. You killed that nigga.
Bang, bang.
No, you didn't.
He wanted to cheat with my sister.
Ooh. Okay, but in the paperwork, it say right here that your sister missing. Where is she?
Night-night.
Girl, you going to jail.
What you do?
What Nikki said. Put that ass to sleep. Overdosed on that NyQuil.
That is not what she said.
Where her body at?
Way in the water.
Lock her ass up.
Tina, there she go.
What's up?
Nobody about to jump in. Tina, whoop
that
whole ass.
Man.
You was talking about my mama, right?
I don't give a fuck about your mama. On the dead homies, bitch, on my suck.
Man, stop like that talking. Wind your neck up, Tina. Wind that neck
come
up,
on,
Tina.
Kiki, come on, Kiki, come on.
Come on. Tina. Get up, Tina.
I want all that.
Man, come on, Tina.
Get in there, Tina.
Tina, just stop. Tina, never mind. Get in there.
Tina, get up. Don't touch her.
Oh, you don't want to neck up with me, bitch. You don't want to neck up.
Don't touch her.
You don't want to neck up.
You don't want to neck up.
Oh, I do.
What's up?
I do.
Oh.
Yeah, all that. All that. Come on, Kiki, let's go.
Now, Tina, now how both of us got our ass whooped?
Yeah, I fucked around and got whiplashed. She got me.
What's up? What you got?
What?
I know you ain't got no spray.
Who that spray for?
I know it ain't for me.
What? Oh, I see what the fuck going on.
So you want to try to get rid of me now? You want to try to get rid of me after all I did for you? After all them bugs that I killed for you, after all them roaches that I prevented from getting in this house for you, even them bed bugs was about to tear your ass up. But I'm the one who prevented that, and you trying to get rid of me? And you got the nerve to stand in front of me with some rain. You know what? Them termites that I seen outside yesterday, I hope they fuck this house up because they plotting on you. I hope they fuck it up. You know what? You ain't got to spray me. Because if it's one thing my mama told me, she said, if your presence is not wanted, you need to leave. And that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to pet my web and leave.
Got the nerve to kick me out and you didn't give me no 30-day eviction notice.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck about this house no more. You lucky I ain't pregnant. I would have had my babies nibbling on your nipples by now. Standing there like a bitch.
Go ahead.
Gabriel, you don't see that I'm busy right now?
I'm sorry, but tell me why I'm over here minding my business just walking, and I hear Lucifer talking to the angels, talking about some, oh, we should jump God. He ain't gonna do nothing.
Oh!
Yep, jump. Mm. They talking about some God ain't gonna do nothing. He always think he all that, but I'm gonna show him today.
Show me what?
That's what I said.
What he gonna show me?
What he gonna show you?
See, you know what? I'm tired of him. Mm-hmm. He think because he can sing and he beautiful, he can run stuff, but okay.
And I looked at him, I said, y'all not gonna jump y'all way. Y'all not gonna jump Yahweh. Y'all not gonna jump Yahweh.
Okay, yeah. Because I wish y'all would jump me. Lucifer, I'm the one who gave you a place to stay, okay?
Right.
And you got the nerve to try and go against my best friend?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we about to see. Come on, let's go.
Child, and I was just like, oh.
So, Lucifer, you got undercover pressure?
I ain't got no undercover pressure with you.
Oh, but I'm hearing that you do. And what, you wearing red now?
Yeah, I like red. Is there a problem?
I'm just hearing the word jump guy in the same sentence. So I'm trying to see what kind of temperature you on.
I am chilling Jehovah.
It's God to you, Lucifer.
Right,
it's God
right,
to you. Jehovah. It's God
Jehovah.
To you.
All right, Satan.
Don't be calling me by my last name.
All right, let me teach you.
Rapunzel, let down your bundles, Rapunzel.
No. Why? Cause you told me you was gonna let me leave this tower last week.
Rapunzel, I done gave you a place to sleep, shelter, food.
That ain't enough. I wanna go explore the world, man.
Okay, if you let down your hair, I promise I'll let you out.
Swell.
I promise. Scouts honor.
Okay, then. You better let me out, man.
Thank you.
Can I go?
Girl, you ain't going nowhere. We in quarantine, girl.
That's funny, because you got all excited and stuff.
I'll jump.
Ooh, you bad? Jump.
I swear to God, I'll jump.
You want to be Spider-Man? Jump.
Jump, Puzzle. Ah. Hit me.
Come on. Bust a move, Michael. I'm going to rock your world in this mother...
So rock it.
I swear to God.
Rock it.
I ain't playing no games, man.
Exactly. Now help me put up these... Look, I'm not mad. I just want y'all to tell me. Who ate it?
Eve, just tell him.
Tell him what?
You ate that apple, girl. You ate the apple.
Huh?
You ate it.
Huh?
Eve, did you eat that apple?
I don't recall. I don't even like apples.
She lying.
I don't recall.
They just don't do it for me, you know?
If an apple look my way, I just keep rocking because I just... I don't like the apples, you know?
Like, they don't make my stomach roar, you know?
I'm more of an orange and pecan girl.
You ate the apple! You ate the apple!
Adam, calm down.
Adam,
calm down.
Adam.
Oh. Screaming? Why he screaming?
Breathe, Adam, breathe. Now, if you talking about apple pie, then yeah, but...
Apple look my way, I'm just be like, ooh, can't eat it, you know? I just don't do the apples.
Oh, my God.
Girl, what's wrong with you?
Girl, I need somebody that's gonna match my freak.
Girl, you horny?
Yeah,
I'm horny. You know it's mating season.
Yeah, I need somebody that's gonna match my freak too.
Yeah,
where is the Kriggers at?
The Kriggers, girl.
The Kriggers.
Ooh, la da dee, la da doo, la da da. Ooh, la da dee, la da doo, la da da.
Ooh, you hear that?
Yeah, you know when it's time for mating, they get to singing.
Where is he at?
Ooh, la da dee, la da doo, la da da.
Ooh, he sound like Jacquees.
Girl, no the fuck he don't. but there he go right there.
Ooh, la da dee, la da doo, la da da.
Oh, I'm coming, baby. I'm about to go make one.
Ooh, la da dee, la da doo, la da.
Oh my God, my baby daddy.
Oh my gosh, I love everything here. I love this house. I love my bed. I love my toys. I love my food. I love you. I just love everything. Oh, ooh, 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 ooh.
Girl, I got a little excited, girl. My bed, I know I'm supposed to do it on the pee pad, but girl, I got a little excited, Debbie. don't whoop my ass now, but yeah, baby, you gonna have to clean that up.
Go to bed.
Oh.
Mittens, get down from there right now.
Fuck you. This is my house now, bitch.
Get down now. Don't make me get the spray bottle.
You spray me with some water, I'ma scratch these curtains up.
Mittens,
I'ma scratch these curtains up.
Mittens,
I'm going to scratch these curtains up.
Mittens, get down from there right now. Fuck no.
Granddaddy.
What you want, boy?
Granddaddy, you starting to stink.
Oh, I don't stink. That's just my new cologne I got on.
Well, whatever you got on, it stink. I don't like that. I want better for you.
Boy, you don't know nothing about this Chew Jimmy.
It's Jimmy Chew. And maybe you should get you some Dossier.
Dossier?
Yes. How much you pay for that Chew Jimmy?
Probably like around $89.
Well, shoot, Dossier will give you 3 fragrances with that same price.
Oh.
Yep, I got some right here.
Woody sage.
Woody sage.
Rose and basil bliss.
Rose and basil.
And ooh, musky oak moss.
I don't want to smell musky now.
No, granddaddy. Smell it. Oh, it smells just like that oak moss.
Exactly. Every single one of their scents is very on point.
Yeah, I might have to get me some Dossier.
Yeah, you talking about you don't want to smell musky, but you smell musky right now.
Boy, please, this right here make the bitches go crazy.
Oh.
It's time to bury your body now.
Before we bury the body, we will have a song to honor the memory.
You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my hair. You're gonna miss me everywhere.
Oh, this is sad. Finally, you taking this seriously. Can you give me a second chance? I can't let you go back because that would be unfair to other people that died. You do it with the cats. Why you can't do it with me? Go ahead. Y'all, I'm back. Y'all, I'm back. Open the casket. Open the casket. Y'all, I'm back. Round 2.
Y'all was waiting on my downfall, but I would never. I would never.
I think we should bury the casket now.
You think so?
Yeah.
Come on, let's go ahead and bury the casket.
Hey, I'm a little hungry. Can I go check in your fridge for something? Because my stomach's a little raw. You know, it's a little raw. Can I go get something to eat?
Yeah, something should be in the fridge.
Great.
Oh my God, you got milk?
Yeah.
So you got a dad?
Wow.
Oh my gosh, that is so cool. Y'all do like father and son bonding together. Y'all go on fishing trips and stuff together. That is so cool. Like people is really out here with milk and dads. Like, oh my God, that is
amazing.
Like, wow. Oh my gosh. We don't got no milk in our fridge. We just got orange juice. And you know, sometimes it gets a little nasty. You know, we got to use the orange juice with the cereal. But you know, you get used to it after like 18 years. You know, it's kind of disgusting, but it's okay. You know, it's not that deep. You know, like vitamin C, you know. Oh my God.
My dad died.
What?
He fell off a cliff.
What?
After my uncle pushed him.
What?
Because my uncle cheated with my mom.
What?
Yeah. I caught them when they were.
I found eggs. I found some eggs. I'll eat the eggs.
All right, Dr. Seuss, you ready?
I was born ready.
Drop the beat.
Dr. Seuss on the beat. Yeah. Yeah.
Maybach music.
Please order cornbread, ma'am. I want green eggs and ham. Might get my hammer and wham. Might ch-ch-ch on the gram. Let me get thing one, thing two. And bring the thing of my jewel. Click clack on a haystack, ooh. Let's go to Kalamazoo. I need speeches on beaches. I want a crazy girl, not peaches. Matter of fact, that get the cat in the hat. So you go rat-a-tat-tat-tat. Let me show you my stacks. Money ain't on trees, Lorax. What you scared for? Don't run. My fist goes pum pum pum. It goes pum 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 pum. Pum 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 pum. Pum 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 pum. I'm speaking in tongues. Pum 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 pum. Run around bum bum bum.
I gotta let gas out.
No.
Please do.
No.
No, please, please.
No. No.
It's bubbling in here. Please. Please,
no,
dude.
No, I'm keeping my booty cheeks covers. No.
No. No. It's just L. It's just L. I swear it's just L. It's just
swell.
L. I swear.
Swell.
It's gonna sound like an oxygen tank. Like, psh.
Okay. Go.
Okay. Oh, my God. Oh my God.
What was that?
It was the sugar to the honey to the iced tea. Oh my God. That was not no
I
fart.
It was just L.
I thought it was too. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
What is that smell?
At natural. At natural. Oh, oh my God. Just at natural. Just at natural. Just at natural. Just keep looking down. 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 Don't look up.
Story time. So y'all know how like Gary from SpongeBob will always meow as a snail? So my little stupid 5-year-old self thought snails really, you know, meow. Like I thought that for a long, long time. So one day it just rained, right? Raining hard, y'all. Just hard. Pouring down. April showers. Like, I thought Jesus drunk too much water or something, right? So I went in the backyard after it got done, right? And I seen this thick snail on the ground. So you know how you be playing with a dog, right? And you be like, woo, woo, woo. My butt was over here like, meow, 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 meow. Snail over here just looking at me like, meow, 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 meow. Had to come over here because the sun going out. But the snail don't know what's going on. Snail just confused. And I didn't like how he was looking at me. So I got that salt and I said, little snail, he started popping and locking.
Man, listen, nah, listen to me. Nah, just listen. Nah. Listen. We can escape to freedom.
She is wildin'.
No,
like,
I'm not.
Nah,
no, I'm not. Just listen.
Here.
Just listen. Listen.
Nah,
we can escape.
Messer gonna get you.
No, he's not.
Nah, hear you. Nah.
Oh my goodness. Don't you hate picking cotton?
No.
Your hands ashy. You're lying. You're
it's
lying.
Nothing but a little rinse and roll.
No,
here
we have to get out of here.
Nah,
we
have. Here
oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Listen. 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 Oh my goodness. Man. Just listen to me. We can go to the Underground Railroad.
The Underground.
Yes.
I'm not going nowhere. You ain't finna
oh
get me.
Oh my goodness. Just listen
and
to me.
And Jessel Plantation's like, nah. What?
To freedom. To freedom. To freedom!
Oh my.
Come with me.
Harriet, I'm finna go to bed. Like,
no,
you,
come with me.
You wild, Harriet. I'm finna go to bed.
In the water.
I'm gonna be Harriet. God. God. Go it. Go it. Go it. Go it. What? Can I go back down there and scare one of my enemies, please, as a ghost? You gonna be a ghost. Yeah, I swear to God. I mean, I swear to you, I can do this. Okay, go down there. Alright, watch this. Hey there. Boo. 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 Why you brought me back? That was the best ghost you could do.
Yeah? Put some passion into it.
Just act like ghosts in horror movies.
Aye.
Go back down there. I'm back. Go away, please. Ah, ah, ah. Spooky, spooky, spooky. Arr, 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 arr. 7 days, 7 days, 7 days. Exorcist, exorcist, exorcist. I killed that, didn't I?
God, Goy, Goy, where you going?
I told you to be a ghost, not a German Shepherd.
So, do you guys think we should just have an intervention with her?
Yeah, we definitely should have a convention. A convention, yeah.
No, an intervention. An intervention.
A convention, yes, that's what I said.
No, he's saying intervention and you saying convention and she didn't do no crime.
That's conviction. I'm saying convention. I know what I'm saying.
I don't think you do because we talking about intervention and you saying convention.
Convention, intervention, that's the same fucking thing.
It really isn't, though. Like,
no,
I don't know.
Isn't.
Who,
like,
who
it
told
really
you that.
Isn't. It really isn't.
So, what the fuck are we doing?
Whoa, calm down. Don't be using profanity.
Fucking bitch.
Yeah, like,
the hell?
Yeah, fuck wrong with you.
There's nothing wrong with me. I'm just saying that we should just talk to Ashley.
That's what I've been saying. That's why I said intervention.
Can we just agree to disagree?
I mean, if you want to. If you want to be in the wrong, then yeah, we can agree
I'm
to
not,
disagree.
Though. Your opinion is that convention and intervention is different. My opinion is that they are the same.
That's not my opinion. That's a fact, though.
Shut the fuck up.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
No. I'm going to stab you, donkey.
I'm really going to stab me?
Yeah, I am.
Put the knife down, donkey.
And who is going to make me?
Aren't you a Christian?
Yeah. In the Bible, it says, vengeance is mine, saith the Lord.
Yeah, that's what the Lord saith.
All right.
But I miss you.
But we don't go out.
But I miss you.
What is your problem? I don't even talk to you.
No, you are my man.
What is going on with her?
I don't know, but it's so sad.
Get her ass off the control panel. Oh. Yeah, get her ass off. Take her off. Oh my God, now she's texting him. What is wrong with her?
Joy.
What?
Who the fuck is that? I don't know
who the fuck that is. Who are you?
I am delusional.
Oh. Oh, well, yeah, you need to get up out of here.
Not after I rekindle Riley and Tyreek's love.
Tyreek is not Riley's man.
That is her man.
Says who?
Me, bitch.
Oh, yeah.
Who she talking
to? Yeah, that's her man, because I said so. That's her man.
So is Tyreek our man or not our man?
And who the hell is you?
Girl, I am confused.
That's my bitch right there.
We finally made it.
Pastor Gerald, y'all came.
We don't do hugs.
We don't do no hugs. Well, my son has been seeing ghosts.
Ghost?
Yeah, he always comes at night.
He right, because I can feel something breathing on the back of my neck. The back of my neck. The
Charlene,
back of my neck.
Charlene.
The back.
Charlene. That's the air condition.
Anyways, tell us more.
I can't.
Why?
He's here.
Gerald, I just seen something in the corner.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. Ah, Gerald, that guy.
Ain't nobody over there. That guy.
It was looking at me.
Stop crying. Everybody just calm down.
Why you throw water on me?
I thought you was possessed.
I told you they got it.
Oh, that's a big roach. That's a big roach.
I told you. Flora, I see you on TV.
You see me on TV.
Yeah, I see you on TV. You see me on TV. I see you on TV. You see me on TV. What is you doing?
I don't know. I just see his hair. I just wanted to bite it.
You studying politics?
Yeah, I'm trying to get my degree at Fly University.
Oh my God!
What it feel like?
I don't know. I'm on the fuzzy side. I need to go to the smooth side.
Yeah, go to the smooth side.
Okay. Oh yes, this definitely hit different. This hit different.
What it tastes like?
Okay, hold on. It's a little bitter. Oh. It needs some sugar. Oh, I want to go to that girl head. Kamala.
Mm-hmm, yeah, huh?
Wow, just looks so brown, voluptuous. Mine tastes like chocolate.
That's what I'm saying. Like, he just act like he
I don't know. Andy, make sure you apply for colleges.
Oh, yeah, I will. I just think it's funny how you act like you don't know us anymore.
Wait, you think you too grown to play with toys now?
I wasn't going to say anything, but Woody said it, so...
You were just going to leave us like that, Andy? Ah!
Nah, don't start that screaming, because I've been there for you thick and thin.
We seen you change your underwear, and apparently you don't wipe, oink. I done seen some fecal matter.
Not fecal matter.
Fecal matter.
And he don't clean.
Right. I done seen a roach eating a Funyun under the bed.
Roshina?
Yup, Roshina.
Oh, yeah, she been here a long time because she chonky.
Make no sense. Don't worry, he ain't going to college because ain't no money in this piggy bank.
Bank rock got declined.
Oh, he got a bank account now.
Oh, so you replaced me already.
Andy, I heard you screaming. Is everything okay in here?
And I looked at him, I said, Satan,
ooh,
quit playing with me before I have to knock you down.
Ooh, what he say?
You want to know what he said?
Yeah.
My name Lucifer.
Ooh, I know you lying.
Right, like that was going to make me do something. Mm-hmm. I looked at him, I said, and my name Jehovah.
Right.
Who do you think you are?
Mm-hmm.
Like, for real. Like, that was going to make me do something. He really trying to be, like, taking over.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, guess what he did, Gabriel?
What?
He tried to bust the move, Gabriel. Wrong cup.
Ooh.
I'll do a little drill. He tried to bust the move, though. Mm-hmm. He tried to bust the move. Like that was going to do something.
Like it was going to do something.
And he said, I'll take over. I said.
Like who?
I think not, like.
Ooh.
I think not, like, for real. Who he think he is, Gabriel?
That's crazy.
He had me miss.
Oh, so you just gonna add another one, huh?
What?
Nothing. I just think it's funny that you keep adding dishes on me, but you never wash me.
I'ma wash you.
Okay, but that's my point. When are you gonna wash me?
Hey, okay,
it's
bro.
Been 5 weeks.
Wash yourself.
Wash myself. See, that's your problem.
Okay, you okay, say bro. Happen by themselves. Oh, but my you never good, put bro. Okay, into doing them. Add one more dish and see what happened.
I'm trying.
I'm slipping.
What was that? No, boy, wash them dishes.
Wash me.
Hey, sexy.
Ooh. Don't you start that. Don't be coming around here with no hey, sexy. Cause you come around here with that, guess who gonna come?
Who?
That one. And if that one come, guess who gonna come following right behind it?
Who?
That one. Get behind the corner. Ooh. I said get behind the corner. And then when I tell you I got all that, what you gonna do? Break my heart. Then guess who gonna come?
Who?
That one. So do you really want all that?
I don't think
so. Exactly. So now I gotta work through all my insecurities, build myself back up, cause you wanted to come around here with some hey sexy.
I just wanted to
get out of my face. You can take you and that hey sexy all somewhere.
Okay.
All right, you ready for your funeral?
Yeah, let's get it over with. All right, now this is serious. I want you to be serious now. I got you.
Here lies the body of someone special.
Wait. Why I look like that?
You look nice.
I look like I'm about to jump out of the casket, but go ahead. We are all dealing with...
I'm so sorry. That caught me off guard. Go ahead.
We will now have the viewing of the body.
Somebody hold up. God, I'm sorry. It's a habit.
Why she faint like that?
I love you, baby.
Why she playing patty cake?
Why she playing patty cake?
Ooh! Guy, come check this out!
Wait!
Come check this out!
Wait! Look! Coronavirus? I didn't do this! I know they saying this because of her!
Because of who?
Huh? Ooh! Well, bon appetit! That's for nutrition! Some nourishment! Cuisine. I wonder if Gordon Ramsay know how to make that. Now that's some home cooking right there. How you playing that? Add some seasoned salt, some paprika, some black pepper. Hold on. Hey, bam. Quit slurping. I do be slurping though.
Excuse me, ma'am. We need you to go to the bat for this man, please.
No.
Oh, I know she did. She really just.
What were y'all doing in Miami? What were y'all doing in Miami? Miami? Don't play stupid with me. There are reports that there were aliens at the Bayside Mall in Miami. What were y'all doing in Miami?
Sir, I don't think that was us.
That wasn't us this time.
Wasn't us.
We are in the mall.
Bitch, why I just got some shoes from Coach that was $354?
I thought they was $299.
Child, you know Earth got taxes.
Oh, yeah. We out here in Miami. Looking for the hoochie daddy.
What is everybody screaming, child?
Sir, I'm pretty sure ain't nobody see us.
So as we running, we look back and we notice some weird shapes taller than me. I'm 6 foot two.
First of all, he lying. I'm like 5'3". And I'm only 5'5", so I don't know what he's talking about.
And plus, we already abducted that nigga.
Where he at?
Back there.
That's the wrong nigga. Quita got me in this goddamn stuff. Quita, you breathing funny, girl.
Oh, is she gonna keep on walking? You know what? I'm trying to tell you, we need to stop shopping. You over here breathing funny and shit? Child, she ain't gonna listen to me.
They're going to slap your mama right there, Quita. Go ahead and get it. Yeah, okay. She okay, maybe she good, child. Come on, let's go get this macaroni, Quita. Quita, I'm trying to tell you, I'm trying to do what they taught me to do up in the service school, but you ain't listening to me. You over here can't breathe and carrying on. You know what? Come on, keep going. Quita, we just passed the macaroni. Quita. Quit. Oh, shit. See, God damn it, Quita. I tried to. Hey. Meow. 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 Hey, y'all don't hear me? Meow. 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 You know what? Y'all acting like y'all don't hear me. I can't do no CPR. You know what? Quita, I'm about to go. It was nice knowing you. I'm about to find me a new owner.
Be still.
No, stop. What is you back there doing? I'm trying to get the human we abducted to be still, but she won't be still.
Because y'all kidnapped me.
Girl, be still so I can probe you.
No, no, you stop.
Oh, oh, what happened? What happened? What happened?
You scalped the bitch?
I didn't mean to. I just grabbed her head and then...
Now, if she bleeds to death, what you gonna do?
I'm so sorry. I did not mean to rip your hair out.
Calm down. It's just a wig.
A wig?
Yes, it's fake hair that we put on our head to give beauty effects.
So this ain't your real hair?
No.
Girl, I feel like Britney Spears, bitch. You can't see none of my head with this hair.
We call that a bust down.
A bust down?
Yep.
So what you got, a bust up? Because that shit ugly.
They're going to be like, where you got that from? I'm going to be like, my girl Keisha on Earth did it.
What's wrong? Show me your arm.
It's nothing.
Show me.
Fine.
She got bit. She got bit.
She got bit.
Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Just calm down. Calm down.
Put the gun down now.
Put it down. What you mean she got bit?
No.
Don't worry. I'm going to make this quick. I'm going to make it quick. I'm going to make it quick. That's your friend. She ain't my friend no more. She is your friend. You can't just do that. Well, you know the saying, keep your enemies close and your friends dead.
That ain't what it's saying.
I can't do it. Give me the gun.
No,
give me the gun.
No, no,
give it now. Give me the gun.
No, no.
Why you shoot her? I didn't shoot her.
I did.
Why? I just got scared. She was twitching and she was like, why you shoot him? He was explaining.
Oh, he went.
No.
Oh, I thought. You can't leave us, Granddad. You can't leave us.
I know, baby. I know. But this is the end. I'm getting old.
You
baby.
Can't leave. You can't
come here. Come here, baby. Us. When you get home and you see your grandma set her oxygen tank on fire, because I know she's been cheating on me with your Uncle Louis.
Dad, how could you say such a thing?
Bertha, shut your up. You and I both know they got something going on. She cheating.
Not with my husband.
No, I'm all right, baby. I'm all right. I just had to pass out after that bullshit. You just can't accept it, Bertha.
Accept what, Dad?
That your mama is cheating with your husband.
That is a lie. You know that's a lie.
You got me dead. Literally. I'm glad that old lying deadbeat is dead. Your mammy. Oh, hold on. I gotta clear my browser history. Hold on.
Oh, I almost forgot.
Yeah.
Sometimes I think I can be too innocent-minded sometimes, y'all. Let me tell y'all a story from high school.
Something on Facebook happened the previous day. People were getting freaky on Facebook. That's all I'm gonna say. Apparently, that's what happened. So this how it went, right?
Hey, y'all. Y'all seen Pastor Gerald eating cat on Facebook last night?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, sir.
I can't believe that.
So in the midst of that, y'all, here go my brain cell.
Eating a cat.
Eating a cat.
The pastor was eating a cat.
Maybe they meant Kit Kat. Go ask.
Okay.
Y'all mean like a Kit Kat?
Nah, man, like some cat. Some cat. Like some cat.
So now I'm over here thinking this man done ate some fresh Garfield, some kittens. Some kittens. I would never eat no cat now.
You ain't never eat cat before?
No.
Oh, he fruity. Y'all, I said.
I'm not a vegetarian. Just because I don't eat cat, I eat beef, I eat cows and stuff. Just because I don't eat cat doesn't mean I'm a full-on vegetarian.
Here go my cousin.
They not talking about actual cat.
They talking about vagina.
What's your name? Hunter. I'm scared, Hunter. Don't worry. If I were you, I would just run to the woods. Don't try to get the weapons.
Is that what you're gonna do?
Yeah.
All right.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go, 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 go! Keep going, don't look back!
Hunter, come on!
Say to the vibrator, why are you shaking? She's gonna eat me. That's all right, keep going, keep going. What do you call men who work for the Navy? Seamen. Cause why somebody let a cricket in here anyways? What do you call a laughing motorcycle? Yamaha. What did the elephant say to the naked man? How do you breathe out of that thing? You get it? Because you know how elephants have trunks and you know he's trying to say the man's thing. Your mama's so poor that when ducks see her, they throw bread at her.
I wish a duck would throw bread at my mama.
I know that's right. I'll quack, quack that ass.
Come on, dear George, come on.
Can you guys just leave me alone?
Jump across the building, George.
You gonna have to do it first.
Why?
Because monkey see, monkey do.
George, who are you arguing with?
Them across the street.
What did they do to you?
They keep calling me a monkey.
George, I mean, you is a... Yeah, say it, Ted, say it. Because you know this is just a video, and in real life, I am a black boy. So say it, Ted. Say it.
Ya monkey.
You tell them to stop.
That's why your uncle locked up.
Who uncle?
Yo uncle. Send him the video. Send him the video.
Just ignore them.
Oh. No!
Okay, Caesar.
Once there was a girl named Goldilocks who came across a cabin in the woods.
Ahem. Oh, you want me to go?
Yes.
In there?
Oh, my gosh. Come on now. She walked in and saw 3 bowls of grits.
I thought it was porridge.
This is the country version.
Okay.
She got the big bowl and took a bite.
This is a tortilla?
We is on a budget. We can't afford grits. Just eat it. Say a lie.
Delicious.
No, you supposed to say it's too high.
Too high.
Oh, boy. She got the medium bowl and picked it up.
This ain't no cornbread.
If you just stop playing,
bro. Look, Mr. Nail Ready Man. You ain't going to eat yelling at me. I'm the first one.
Mom.
What?
There's a boy in here with a shirt on his head. These my locks.
Locks?
Ever heard of Waka Flocka Flame? You know that song?
It's a party.
You never heard that, Mama?
Mama, he crazy too. Come here.
Back in the hood. We
back at it again.
Shh. Oh, he's asleep. Yep, knocked out. What's under his pillow? Hold on.
Is this a grill? Look like a rolled up piece of paper to me. It's a grill. Look. I go on and on. Can't understand why I left so long. Hey, I must have superpowers. Rap 225,000. You get up out my house. We here to do business with you. You ain't gotta get no attitude.
I don't know
why they always wanna get attitude. That's the problem.
You was in my house. 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 You was in my house.
You screaming for that's his fingers.
No, it's not. It's a chopper.
That's his hand.
It's a blinky.
Oh my god.
Don't shoot.
I got him. Run too fair, right?
That's what I'm saying. Like he just act like he
No. I don't know.
Andy, make sure you apply for colleges.
Oh, yeah, I will. I just think it's funny.
funny how you act like you don't know us anymore.
Wait, you think too grown to play with toys now?
I wasn't gonna say anything, but Woody said it, so.
You were just gonna leave us like that, Andy. Nah, don't start that screaming, because I've been there for you thick and thin. We seen you change your underwear, and apparently you don't wipe. Oink. I done seen some fecal matter. Not fecal matter.
Fecal matter.
And he don't clean.
Right. I done seen a roach eating a Funyun under the bed.
Roshina?
Yup, Roshina.
Oh, yeah, she been here a long time because she chonky. Make no sense. Don't worry, he ain't going to college because ain't no money in this piggy bank. Bank rock got declined. Oh, he got a bank account now. Oh, so you replaced me already.
Andy, I heard you screaming. Is everything okay in here? You still not done. You gotta wash the dishes too. Come on.
What's wrong with you?
She stay crying.
Guys, stop. She probably feels the Holy Ghost.
The Holy Ghost.
Yeah.
The Holy Ghost.
Yeah.
In a place like this.
Yeah. The Holy Ghost.
I told you she gonna be taking her medicine.
Like, I thought this was Disney like, Channel.
Right. Maybe we went to the gospel channel.
Right. Stop that crying.
For real.
We gonna get you out of here. You going to the bomb. Let's make her a dress.
Why? This just a video and we on the budget.
She can wear a nice carpet. Oh, she's still feeling the Holy Ghost.
Cinderella, didn't I say go wash them dishes?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, godmothers. Tremaine, it's late.
Girl, I bibbity bop you.
Ooh, ooh, ee, ooh. Ooh, ee, ee, ooh. Ooh, ee, ooh. Ooh, ee, ee, ooh. Ooh, ee, ah.
I know I've been changed. I know I've been changed. Ooh, ooh. I know I've been changed. Curious George Dunn signed my name.
What the hell was that?
We ain't never did that before.
Y'all the zookeeper right there.
You better not say nothing.
Yeah, I found out you said something. I'll tell your wife you've been cheating on her.
With the other zookeeper, Miss Cheryl. I knew it. I knew.
No. With the goat in the petting farm.
You nasty b-
Y'all, she's still going.
Man, ain't nobody worried about her no more. I'm playing this game.
What game?
You know what? You better get away from my village stealing my coins and stuff.
You should download it. It's called Dice Dreams. You can raid people's village, steal people's coins. Ain't nobody seeing me when I play it, though.
I bet you I can.
Then go download it.
Now you know he ain't got no phone.
Actually, I do. Look.
Oh,
boy, if you don't put that BlackBerry up, you know that phone gonna freeze.
Oh, it ain't gonna freeze. It's gonna overheat, baby.
How are you gonna beat me with that? Can't nobody see my village. Go click the link and see if you think you can.
Why you put your phone down?
Child, that thing said error.
Never thought we would be in the hood.
Be in the hood now?
Yes, indeed.
Hey, bro, what is y'all doing in my house, bro?
Look, sir, just go back to sleep.
Bro, get out my house.
We here to give you a quarter.
I don't care. Get out my room.
Ooh, he got an attitude.
Right. I ain't gonna give you no quarter. I'm giving you nickels.
I'm telling y'all now, if y'all don't get out my house.
I know you ain't just throwing no rocks at me.
Yes, I did.
Bro.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
I know you ain't your punch right now.
Yes, I did.
Oh, you want to fight? If y'all don't get out, I'm from the South. I'll give you a two-piece and a dry mask. And a dry mask. Yeah, what's good?
Guys, let's not fight. Hey, hey.
Get out of here. Get out. Don't worry, I got you. I got you. Pick. Bro, give me this back, bro.
He's strong.
That's what I thought. And y'all better get up out my house.
Habibi. Habibi. He gone?
Yeah, he gone. Let's go.
Let's go.
I think it's red.
Oh, no, it wasn't. It's just that you've been a little sus.
Just a tiny bit sus.
Like, we really not trying to be all mean or nothing. But, like, it's you.
I was doing my task this whole time. And y'all think it's mad. Think it's you. Y'all think it's mad.
Yeah, but why you getting mad?
I'm getting mad because y'all black.
Just be honest, it was you.
And then I think I seen him going to the vent.
Oh, the vent.
In the vent.
You seen him?
I seen you him. You got to go.
Y'all did
you
not
got to
see
go.
That.
You
got
to
go. That is not acceptable. That is not
green.
Acceptable.
Maybe it's green.
Me?
Yeah.
Chopley.
Yeah. That's how it is.
Wow.
Not,
I just
say,
I does not feel safe with him.
You don't feel safe?
Shut up.
Don't be getting the attitude. That you
doesn't
tell me
it's you.
Throw him out. Throw him out. Throw him out.
It went him. Oh. My bad. Oh. It gotta be blue then.
It got to be blue.
Oh, that's how we gonna do it.
Pastor Gerald, y'all came.
We don't do hugs.
We don't do hugs.
Well, my son has been seeing ghosts.
Ghosts?
Yeah. He always comes at night.
He right. Cause I can feel something breathing on the back of my neck. The back of my neck. The
Charlene.
Back of my neck.
Charlene.
The back.
Charlene. That's the air condition.
Anyways, tell us more.
I can't.
Why?
He's here.
Chap, Joe, I just seen something in the corner.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. Ah, Gerald, that guy.
Ain't nobody over there. That guy.
It was looking at me.
Stop crying. Everybody just calm down.
Why you throw water on me?
I thought you was possessed.
I told you they got it.
Oh, that's a big roach. That's a big roach.
I told you. Yeah.
There once was a girl called Red Riding Hood who delivered cookies.
Y'all add me on Instagram because you know what I'm saying. Hey. Queen underscore Ride Hood. You know what I'm saying. Hey, up in the woods.
Hey.
I just wondered.
No, stop.
Dang.
And she had a sweet grandmother named Maylee.
And she called her.
Hello, Grandma, I'm almost there with your cookies. You got my cream?
Yes.
Good. Because I'm getting wrinkly. Might need some of that Buddha.
Some what?
That Buddha. Some what, Grandma?
Damn, the Buddha.
You mean Botox? Buddha, bikini, that she got. Okay, I just need some of that Buddha.
All right.
Okay.
Little did Grandma know there was a big bad wolf.
Hey, stop. Just get her. Just get her. You're doing too much. Don't start that crying.
Little Red arrived at Grandma's
room
house.
Room service.
Hey, say your line.
I'm glad. Grandma,
what is going on?
Maylee. He trying to put his hands on me. Get him, Grandma. Get him.
Go beat that old lady up, Grandma. Get her.
Flora, I see you on TV.
You see me on TV?
Yeah, I see you on TV.
You see me on TV?
You see me on TV? What is you doing?
I don't know. I just seen his hair. I just wanted to bite.
Are you studying politics?
Yeah, I'm trying to get my degree at Fly University.
Oh, my God.
What it feel like?
I don't know. I'm on the fuzzy side. I need to go to the smooth side.
Yeah, go to the smooth side.
Okay. Oh, yes. This definitely hit different. Hit different.
What it tastes like? Okay, hold on.
It's a little bitter.
Oh.
It needs some sugar. Oh, I want to go to that girl head. Kamala.
Mm-hmm, yeah, huh?
Wow, just looks so brown, voluptuous. Mine tastes like chocolate.
See, my whole thing is why they let him hold me over this big cliff. That's what I'm saying.
And right. All these animals is just cheering. Now, if I dropped, it would have been a different story. That's why I'm trying to get them to understand.
Right.
I could have been dropped. Fail. Collapse. Plummeted. Descended. Plumped with no parachute.
That's what I'm talking
about. Just like your daddy.
No, why you say that?
Sorry, too soon.
You ain't have to talk about my daddy like that. You know
I ain't mean to.
You're right, Simba.
Rest in peace, Mufasa. Yeah, I'm sorry, Simba.
Really don't make no sense.
Girl, what is that? Anyways, you've been practicing your roars.
Yeah, I've been practicing.
Do the roar.
Hold on.
Simba.
Once there was a girl named Goldilocks who came across a cabin in the woods.
Ahem. Oh, you want me to go?
Yes.
In there?
Oh my gosh, come on now. She walked in and saw three bowls of grits.
I thought it was porridge.
This is the country version.
Okay.
She got the big bowl and took a bite.
This is a tortilla?
We is on a budget. We can't afford it, Grinch. Just eat it. Say a lie.
Delicious.
No, you supposed to say it's too high.
Too high.
Oh, boy. She got the medium bowl and picked it up.
This ain't no cornbread.
If you just stop playing, bro, I swear to God,
Mr. Mayor, right, man, you ain't going to eat yelling at me. I'm the first one. Mom.
What?
There's a boy in here with a shirt on his head. These my locks.
Locks?
Ever heard of Waka Flocka Flame? You know that song?
It's a party, it's a party, it's a party.
You never heard that song?
Mama, he crazy too. Come here.
That's Prince Charming.
Oh my gosh, Prince Charming, what brings you here?
Yes, one of y'all left y'all flip-flop at the bar last night, and I was just wondering who it was.
It's mine. Your feet are too big. It's mine.
Well, your feet are too small.
That's my flip-flop.
That's mine.
Girl, you better go tell them. It's mine.
No,
give it back. It's not their flip-flop. It's my flip-flop. Cinderella, show. No, you shut up, godmother. I do everything in this house. I sweep. I mop the floor. I wipe the windows. I change the mattresses. I change the pillows. I do everything.
Hey, it's okay.
Shut up. Because all three of y'all dirty. Y'all just dirty. I didn't say nothing about that brown stain I found on your panties, godmother. Yeah, cry, just cry. I was gonna cook y'all some Uncle Ben's. But y'all can cook it yourself. You're gonna embarrass me like that. All y'all do is sit around and clip each other toenails. Show y'all around. I don't even wanna pay out.
Back in the hood, we
back at it again.
Shh. Oh, he's asleep. Yep, not out. What's under his pillow? Hold on.
Is this a grill? Look like a rolled up piece of paper to me. It's a grill. Look. Look. I go on and on. Can't understand why I left so long. Hey, I must have superpowers. Rap 225,000.
Bro.
You get up out my house. We here to do business with you. You ain't got to get no attitude.
I don't know
why they always want to get attitude.
You don't care about me. You was in my house.
You screaming for? That's his fingers.
No, it's not. It's a chopper.
That's his hand.
It's a blicky.
Oh my god.
Don't shoot.
I got him. Run, too fair, right? I can't do this anymore, and I just can't.
Elsa, yes, you can.
No,
Elsa.
No, I just can't.
Elsa.
I wanna be.
Elsa!
Yes?
Shut up!
Ooh.
Just shut up! Please, just shut up!
Ola!
All of me! She know what she doing. Every time she starts singing, she wanna take off like she wanted to be go.
Ola!
Ola! I don't wanna hear no more singing!
Come here. What has gotten into you?
Ain't nothing wrong with me. You act like you don't see the pattern with her. She know what she doing.
That is uncalled for, Ola.
Every time that girl starts singing, something bound to happen. Look at her! She's damaged! She's damaged.
Get some glue.
I will smack that carrot off your nose. Smack it, then I'll smack it. Who are you talking to? I'm talking to you. Hold on. I'm talking to you.
Lower your voice.
No, because
your
I'm not about to be doing this with y'all.
Shh. Where's she at?
See, I told you, and I'm not going to help you look.
Oh, my God.
No. Elsa.
I wanna be. Oh, my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Too fair, what is you doing?
Look at Beyonce.
We're not even supposed to be in Beyonce room. We supposed to be in Blue Ivy room to get her too. But you know I love Beyonce.
I mean, look at her sleeve. Surfboard.
Shh, I love your music, B.
Come take my hand. Shh. I won't let you go.
Hold up. They don't love you like I love you. Slow down. They don't love you like I love you.
Can I get a refill?
It's not Beyonce. That's Elle Varner.
My bad. Pour it up.
That's Rihanna.
Oh. Beyonce say something about drinking.
Let me get out my Fairy 2000. You like my Fairy 2000?
No, can we go?
Shut up. Anyways. Oh, there you go.
Bro, turn that off. Now let's go. What is you doing?
I'm praying that she has sweet dreams. What you think she dreaming about? Maybe she... I don't know.
What is you doing?
Flawless. Do it again.
Flawless. And now it's time for The Cupid Show.
Welcome to The Cupid Show, where love is what you find and heartbreak is not a crime. I'm your host, Cupid, and we're with our special guest, John. How you doing, John?
How you doing, Cupid?
So you're here to confess your love to your longtime crush, right?
Yep, that's right.
Good. So when did y'all meet?
Well, me and her actually met in high school. And
John, we ain't got time for that. We only get a minute. They only give us a minute, John. We ain't got time for that. These people gotta keep scrolling, you know?
let's get into it.
Hey, Brittany.
Oh, hi, John.
I was wondering if I could take you out on a date.
No. You don't have any money.
I've been working up to save.
No.
Wait! Why did you do that? She was a gold digger, so I handed her a shovel. I said it on my feet.
Annabelle.
Hello?
I'm out. I swear. They could catch me.
They could catch me. Oh,
I just ran
up in that cell, let that girl out of jail.
Look, I said if they thought 2020 was worse, they ain't seen nothing yet. They had me locked up in that box. I was sitting so quiet, I was like,
just quiet, just mute.
And when they least expected, I said, boom.
I was about to get that girl from The Exorcist. What's her name?
Reagan.
Yeah.
What happened? I thought those was the Ghostbusters. Oh God! Started tap dancing on one side. We need to link up. I'm on my way.
All right.
Anna. Boom, boom, big dog. What you wanna do, Anna? I don't know. Let's just walk around or something. Well, let's just go roam the streets. Alright, let's just walk around. Alright, come on. Annabelle, hold on. You tired.
Oh boy, here we go.
Them people. Oh, they breakdancing.
Breakdancing.
Hold on, come on. Oh my God.
Oh, look at him. Go out there, Annabelle.
Nah, I ain't gonna do it to him.
Man, that old lady don't know nothing about no dancing, man. Oh, let.
Don't do it, Anna.
What's up, Annabelle? They got me. They got you. And I'm locked up again. What? That ain't funny. I was walking down the street. Next thing you know, I heard police sirens. Guess who jumped out the car?
Who?
The preacher. I said, oh, Lord. Literally, because he threw a Bible at me. The Bible hit me in my head. I was rendered unconscious. It's on the news. Go look at it. Straight on the news.
We have Annabelle in custody. The pastor will
Annabelle,
take over.
Come with me. Come with me, Annabelle.
Or Annabelle.
Oh my God. As you can see, Annabelle is retaliating.
Y'all do it, Pastor Gerald.
Hold on. Are you all right, Annabelle?
Yes, Pastor.
Do you want me to pray over you?
No, Pastor. I'm good.
All right.
Go kill them roaches.
And a bell on the mic. Couldn't have a ringtone because it's copyright.
You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let me sing the theme song.
Bad boy, what you gonna do? What you gonna do?
I'm out.
Well, get out of there. Come on.
All right. We gotta go to the club after this. Annabelle, I know you hear me. Sister Charlene, come here. We got Annabelle. They spotted me. I'm on my way. Come here. Boop. You better back up. Go. Annabelle, come here. Sister Charlene, please, let's talk about this. Annabelle, now. Charlene, if you lock me up, I'ma tell Pastor Gerald I see you smoking outside.
Shh. Well, Marlboro.
Shut up. Thank you for coming, Pastor Gerald.
You're welcome. I promise we will help.
She's been possessed.
Where is she?
She's over there. My daughter's been possessed.
I swear we will help.
You ready, Sister Shirley? Let's get it, Pastor.
Why do you have a Hawaiian punch bottle?
Girl, this is holy water. Nice. What's her name?
Moscato.
You named your child Moscato? Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Moscato. Just calm down. No, that's not Moscato. That's vodka. Throw the whole
holy water! Throw the holy water! I'm scared! Throw it!
Most of our cars.
Throw the holy water! In the name of Jesus!
Come on, we gotta go after her!
I ain't going after her! Come on!
Leave that alcohol and drink alone!
Come on!
Shirley! I can see you! Come on!
The $20 Harriet Tubman has been delayed to December 31st, 2030 due to technical design requirements. Also, a new $10 bill is coming in 2026. Here is your change, ma'am, and I...
No!
Ma'am, are
you... Yeah!
Girl, what the fuck wrong with you? You gave me a Harriet Tubman $20 bill, you idiot. Well, I'm sorry, but we only got Harriet Tubman $20 bills, ma'am. I only take Jacksons. Andrew Jacksons. Where are the Jacksons? Ma'am, we don't have no Jacksons. I can try to see if I can split it up into two $10 bills and see if we got some Hamiltons, but we don't got no Jacksons. Yes, do it immediately.
Okay.
She must be a Republican. Hell.
Nah!
Ma'am, you keep screaming like that, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. What's the problem now?
These are two Martin Luther Kings.
Well, I don't know what to tell you then.
No, I know what to tell you. Keep the change, bitch!
She thought she chewed that up. You okay?
Don't ask him if he okay! You the one who wanted to see the Titanic. I want to see the Titanic. Now look at all our three dumbasses stuck in the ocean.
Don't yell at me because you was all for it. You was
no,
all
I
for
wasn't.
It.
Yes,
no,
you was.
I wasn't.
Yes,
no,
you
I
was.
Wasn't.
Yeah,
no, I want to be the little mermaid. Yeah, let's go into the ocean. Yes, you was.
Yes, you was. You was right along with him.
Exactly.
You wanted to be Halle Bailey so bad. I told you. I told both of you.
I wish you would stop crying. Don't tell him to stop crying because he more connected with his feelings. Both of y'all need to stop talking to me because I'm gonna eat both of y'all anyways when I start starving.
You ain't eating me.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes,
no,
I
you
am.
Not.
Yes,
no,
I
not.
Am.
No,
either I'm gonna eat you or look at our friend staring at us. Look at our friend. He been waiting for one of our asses to lead this tube since yesterday. Greedy ass.
Shut the hell up.
Oh, shit. Welcome to the world, son. I did not ask to be a giraffe. I asked to be a flamingo. I got to call reincarnation services again.
Son, you don't want to be a giraffe?
No! I don't want to have a long neck.
Why?
Because it make me feel like a hoe.
Well, baby, that's just your insecurity.
I ain't got no insecurity, hoe. Reincarnation services, how can I help you today? Yes, I'm calling because y'all got my order wrong again. I just fell 50 feet from a vagina of a leopard horse.
You will not call me a leopard horse.
I would like to be a flamingo. I do not want to have a long neck like this.
Okay, sir, well, just let me check your account. You are aware that flamingos have long necks too, right?
Don't get smart with me, bitch.
Okay. Well, it seems right here that your Instagram in your past life was Deep Throat 31.
Deep Throat 31?
Deep Throat 31, yes, sir.
No, my Instagram name was Mr. Put It On Him 41.
Error, sir. It was Deep Throat 31, so we gave you a deep throat to accommodate for your username.
You gonna be hearing from my lawyers.
That's okay, Mr. Deep Throat 31. Is there any...
What are you doing?
I'm coming to get my nuts.
You didn't put your nuts in this hole.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. I had fat nuts and I put them right here.
You.
Yes.
Put your nuts.
Yes.
In this hole.
Yes.
Let me taste them.
What?
Let me taste your nuts.
No.
Yes, I need to see if they're salty or got a little tang like my nuts. My nuts taste tangy.
Fine, go ahead and lick my nuts.
Your nuts taste tangy, so they my nuts.
Oh yeah, let me lick.
These nuts are my nuts. They taste salty.
Now that I think about it, my nuts also taste salty, so yeah.
You just said, you know what? The real question is, are you ready to dive out these nuts?
Oh, I step to nut stealers like you every day.
Oh, baby, I'll bust your nuts for my nuts.
Go ahead and bust a nut then.
Man, you know what?
Oh, so now you just gonna put my nuts in your mouth? You just gonna put my nuts in your mouth? You know what? You can have my nuts. Go ahead, swallow my nuts. Swallow them, swallow them.
Y'all wanna have a threesome?
Oh.
Who the hell are you?
Yeah, you trying to swallow my nuts too?
I thought y'all were... Never mind.
You know what I just realized?
What?
The reason these humans be sneezing and stuff
is because we be busting nuts.
Excuse me?
We bust nuts in the air all day. They're allergic to our sperm.
You been hanging with cannabis again?
No, I haven't. When you bust nuts, where do you bust your nuts?
In the air.
Exactly. Now here comes the bee. Watch this. What is wrong with you?
I'm about to bust.
I don't like that face you're making. See? See? Oh my gosh, you're right. Here comes another one. See? Mm-hmm, but I don't like how you sound when you buzz.
I do sound like one of them turtles, don't I?
Yeah, you be like,
I be like, mm-hmm, you be like, I be like,
That was not in the script, y'all. Oh, here comes a big one. Are you okay? Yeah, I just got limp.
Oh!
All right, I need everybody to settle down. And once I call your name, please say here. I'm gonna let y'all know I'm not one of those teachers that play. So please don't play with me. Okay, let's go. Chowder.
Here.
Did you pack a lunch, Chowder?
Yes.
Good, because I don't want you to take nobody else's food. Dora.
Aki.
Okay, Dora, let me tell you something. I don't fuck with no monkeys, so keep that bitch boots outside. And if I see you missing more than 5 seconds, I'm gonna write you up and expel you because I'm gonna think you're exploring. Okay, Caillou.
I'm here.
Caillou, let me tell you something, baby. I've been watching your bald-headed ass for a long time. You're not gonna play with me, okay? If I say no, what that mean, class?
No!
Thank you. Dipper and Mabel.
Here.
I need both of y'all to keep that paranormal shit where it's at, okay? If y'all not bringing the Holy Ghost up in here, then we ain't bringing no ghosts. And where's Seuss?
He didn't ride with us.
Oh, he got on that other bus?
Yeah.
That's understandable. Stephen Quartz Universe.
Here.
Yes, Mariah. Keep your belly button to yourself, okay? Chowder, what's wrong?
Cause you said I had titties.
Caillou, I know you didn't tell this boy he had titties. Sit your bad ass down. So, Miss Frizzle, I brought you here today because we have gotten reports that you, quote-unquote, took the kids in your classroom to go explore the human body.
Yes. Yes, I did.
Okay. We didn't have no scheduled field trip for that day that you did that, so I'm a little confused. And what is exploring the human body?
Me and the kids went to go explore the human body.
Okay. Okay, Miss Frizzle. Okay. This is my problem. You and a group of kids went on an unscheduled, undocumented field trip to, quote-unquote, explore the human body by yourself and left the premises. Do you not see how that looks?
A teacher taking her kids on a field trip.
Can you tell me why Keisha says she seen a booty hole?
Because I showed her a bowel movement.
You showed her a bowel movement?
Yes, I showed her a bowel movement in the body, yes.
Okay. So she seen a booty hole?
Yes.
Go get my papers, Clyde.
Papers? Why?
Because you going to jail, bitch.
But I miss you.
But we don't go out.
But I miss you.
What is your problem? I don't even talk to you.
No, you are my man.
What is going on with her?
I don't know, but it's so sad.
get her ass off the control panel. Ooh. Yeah, get her ass off. Take her off. Oh my God, now she's texting him. What is wrong with her?
Joy.
What?
Who the fuck is that?
I don't know who the fuck that is. Who are you?
I am delusional.
Oh. Oh, well, yeah, you need to get up out of here.
Not after I rekindle Riley and Tyreek's love.
Tyreek is not Riley's man.
That is her man.
Says who?
Me, bitch.
Oh,
yeah.
Ooh, she talking
yeah,
to
that's her man, because I said so. That's her man.
So is Tyreek our man or not our man?
And who the hell is you?
Girl, I am confused.
That's my bitch right now.
We finally made it.
Is anybody there? Is anybody out there?
Girl, ain't nobody out here. Baby, we took them all out.
Please, please spare me.
No! Girl, stop doing all that screaming.
You is the last one standing. You ought to feel happy. Yeah, your ass better hope he don't use another squirt of Germex.
You took away my friends. My family.
We took out your ops too.
Like, damn.
Like you ain't grateful.
Oh no, I am grateful about that.
Oh yeah. Like, damn shit. Like, Germanique. I couldn't stand that bitch.
Oh yeah, I got Germanique for you. I got her. She was trying to run.
She sure was. I lifted that pistol. I said, girl, sit down. I said, bitch, sit down.
I know that's right.
Well, I will thank y'all.
Yeah. You know, we're actually supposed to be rehearsing.
Woody, what the hell? What the hell are y'all doing?
Y'all need to mind y'all business.
Woody. Jesse, I know you're not trying to get some of Woody's wood.
I can't believe this.
We're supposed to be getting ready for Toy Story 5, and y'all telling me y'all in here jumping and bumping on little Bonnie bed?
This supposed to be the fifth damn movie. I'm tired of doing it. I'm trying to get some cowgirl foo-foo. Ain't that right, my little cotton swab?
Cotton swab?
They is country as hell.
Y'all need to get down from there.
Buzz, mind your damn bitch.
Oh, my God. Lord have mercy.
You see what y'all done did?
Bonnie, close your eyes.
Jesse and I was just showing you what you shouldn't do when you get older.
Mommy!
What, honey?
My toys are playing that game that you and Uncle Phil be playing at night.
What'd she say?
I don't know. What, honey?
Did she say Uncle Phil?
She sure damn did. I told you Julie be cheating on Bonnie Daddy. You know, that game that you and Uncle Phil and y'all be like, oh yeah, right there, oh yeah.
All I know is y'all better not drop me.
Girl, they are trained professionals. They are not gonna drop us.
I'm just making sure.
Oh, whoa.
This is Alabama. You supposed to drop me in Philly. I would have gagged if he dropped you down there in Alabama. And I can't read, but I think your bag say Mississippi.
Huh?
It say Mississippi.
No, it don't.
Yes, it do.
Mississippi?
Yes. Let me make sure.
Humpback, Mississippi,
Yeah, that say Mississippi.
I don't want to live in Mississippi.
Oh, why?
Because they the dangerous state right now.
Can't relate, girl. I'm going to Atlanta, Georgia. I'm about to have some big booty gals every day.
And big booty guys.
Excuse me?
I said big booty guys.
Nah, I ain't with that man. Nah, you gonna be with that man.
Look.
I'm gonna be like, let's keep it on the down low, shorty.
Look.
I ain't gay, but you fine, bro.
You ready?
Ready for what?
Oh my gosh.
You feel that steam?
Oh my gosh, yes. Get all them wrinkles.
Push me down harder.
Cheryl, go defrost the chicken.
Okay, Mom. Oh, my gosh. Wait. You left me on the pants.
No, it's okay. I want you on me.
Okay.
Bitch, come get me off these damn pants. You're burning me.
I'm so sorry, but it's better you than me.
Oh, my God, Cheryl. Bitch, if you don't get your ashy ass back here, I hate you.
I hate you too. That's why I was cheating on you.
With who?
With the dungarees she got.
She got dungarees?
Child, yeah, her farmer's daughter's ass.
Whew, baby, that was some good stuff.
I backed that thing up, didn't I?
You sure did.
I'm a lean green thing. Let me bounce on that string bean.
Okay, Nicki Minaj.
I could be her, right?
You sure could.
All right, let me eat your head now.
Huh?
Let me eat your head.
You mean you want to give me some head?
No, I have to eat your head now. You got me pregnant. It's time for you to go.
When did this become a thing?
It's been a thing. When we mate, I have to eat your head.
You not eating my head?
Yes, I am. I'm about to gobble that noggin.
You're not about to eat my man.
Your man?
Yes.
He actually is my man?
What the hell?
Oh, I see what's going on here now. I ain't never had a foursome deal. Nah, we about to have a four-course meal.
He thought you was about to have some coochie, but we about to have us a smoothie. He thought we was about to put it on him, but we about to put some pudding on him. He thought you was about to clap these cheeks, but we about to season this meat, girl. Mom, I found a bird, a baby bird. Put that bird back in his damn nest, Tina.
Okay.
Food! Give us that food, bitch! We want that food! Give it to us!
Wait.
Who the f*** are you?
I'm your son.
No! The f*** you're not!
Mama, that is brother.
No, it's not! Get the fuck up out my nest!
Mama, that's brother!
Get your ass up out my nest!
Mama, stop! That's your child!
Stop, Mama!
Y'all eat this worm. I'ma go get y'all some more.
She just threw our brother out the tree.
Maybe he's still alive. Cletus!
I think he dead.
I'm still here.
Okay. Hey, little baby birds.
Let me tell you something, little girl. Do not fuck touch us.
Oh, I just stepped in something.
What's your name? Hunter. I'm scared, Hunter. Don't worry. If I were you, I would just run to the woods. Don't try to get the weapons. Is that what you're gonna do? Yeah. All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go! Keep going, don't look back! Hunter, come on!
Y'all look!
Jesus, is that you?
This is he?
He is walking on water!
I tried to tell y'all!
Is you walking on water?
Water!
He is showing out!
Wait, is the fish kissing your feet?
They might as well!
Come on, Messiah!
So the man above is your dad?
That's what I've been trying to tell y'all for the longest!
That's why I love you, Jesus!
Whatever, Judas, let's
wait! Oh! What was that about?
I don't know, child, but show your hell, Jesus. Yeah.
Okay.
What you got, Jesus?
Ways on ways.
Let me get in there with you. Hold on.